And I'm live.
Okay.
Hey,
right, so I gotta kill 25 more Grun or fucking brutes.
And this isn't even legendary, it's heroic. What's wrong with you, Valor?
Oh, I thought we were lasso.
That will be installed. Damn it.
Wait,
fuck,
what?
I forgot. Whatever. I forgot to reinstall OBS. Oh well.
Oh.
Oh well. I guess that let's play only ever got up to the beginning of this map.
I mean, I could send you the VOD for mine if you'd want.
That's fine.
I didn't record last time, so whatever.
Wait a minute. Excuse me? Hamster is cheap.
What? I'm the host, though. I mean, I'm not complaining. I like Arbiter.
That's everything.
I'm chief.
I mean, Arbiter's my favorite character, so I'm not complaining, but that's weird.
I saw like Navy.
It randomizes it. We saw that last time.
Yeah.
No, I know, but he was chief the whole time, though, no?
Yeah, usually chief is the host.
I could have sworn he was chief the whole time.
Hang on,
Okay, and I will destroy your car this time. So don't do it.
Take that.
All right, come on, Master Hamster.
Can we not break the fucking Warthog this time?
I'm having some issues with chat here. I wish Twitch would just function.
They don't. They're too busy painting their...
Yeah.
Start watching! How many times do I have to click start watching?
Nice, Navy.
I got the door open.
Oh, move! Oh, blow me.
You still having issues over there, Klopp?
No.
Okay, cool. Alright, I'm getting the second door open.
I mean, I'm having Twitch issues, if that's what you meant. Yeah.
Do you need us to wait for you?
I think I got it.
Oh, I made a huge mistake!
Of course, it's giving me the browser chat again instead of the mobile.
Oh shit, I got headshot. Holy hell.
I'm doing it, guys. I'm actually doing it.
Seriously, can I fucking open up the damn thing for you?
That's a grenade. Damn it. Not a good...
Look,
I'm an elite. We don't quite understand these human vehicles.
Hang on, I got this guy. Aw, hell yeah.
You guys are going to go ahead real quick. I need to go and fix something in my audio. I can barely hear y'all.
Yeah, no problem.
Cloppy, I got you.
Cool.
Come on, Thel. I'm your left-hand lead.
Oh,
I got you.
Oh, we actually don't want this guy shooting at the anti-air wraith. I watched the video you sent, Navy. I can steal that. The anti-air wraith. I'm gonna try to do that.
Oh.
Alright. Intro, can you say something real quick?
My aim is just off today. Just
there we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I got you now.
Oof.
Okay, I had the mic muted and I tried to unmute it and was unmuted.
Ah. Haven't seen you in a while. We thought you just decided to commit on live.
Nah, I was playing two different games with different pairs of
characters. Oh, it was you, Fluff.
Must be hard to be popular.
Yeah. Why is my crouch not toggled? Yeah, fuck.
Hell yeah, the ghost is free.
Ooh, will. Oh, this is your sniper rifle.
God, I hate the carbine.
Good, okay, I got the gunner at least for you.
Okay.
Going, hey, game, can I has checkpoint? Alright, now I gotta figure out what to do with this wraith.
Now, some guys say you have to be the host, some say you have to be chief. I guess I'm gonna find out which is true.
Oh, I just fucking died.
Okay, I broke the thing off. Now I just gotta headshot the driver while crouching on top of it and holding E.
Try to hop in, hamster?
And, well, you know what, yeah. Let me just switch my weapon here.
everybody running carbines?
I fucking hate the carbine. It's an awful weapon.
Really? I've been doing well with it.
All I've got.
It's only awful because he's bad with it.
Great weapon. I don't know. Maybe.
He said that, and there's a moment in the stream where I popped like 10 headshots in a row. Just down a hallway. Boom, 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 boom.
Good for you. You know how to work with trash.
Yeah, because I'm good.
You know, I'll take that.
God, stop moving. Please stop moving.
Watching this through my sniper scope is actually...
I got it.
Yeah, there you go, you got it.
That was way more difficult than it needed to be.
I saw a working Wraith. This Wraith still works.
Yeah. We got a Wraith, a Ghost, a working Hog.
Oh.
And an anti-air Wraith.
Question is, can you get it through the...
Well, I'm separating that from the other Wraith. There's a non-anti-air Wraith and an anti-air Wraith.
I just get stuck. Yup. Damn it. It's so good.
I've never used one of these before. I didn't know this was a glitch when I was a kid.
Yep.
This is awesome.
Fly a dumpster.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I'm at the...
secret vehicle called the dumpster.
What the fuck? Where did that go? What?
Oh, I hope it fits in here.
Right in front.
No, I saw it. It was.
Oh, I'm not gonna have to ditch it, am I?
Probably. Yeah, it's too small in here.
God damn it, I've never even gotten to use one of these before, and I already gotta ditch the first one I ever get.
It's okay, there's three more that we have to fight, so...
There's my sniper rifle. Yeah, there's plenty that we have to fight. And then you...
I'm gonna go open up the, gate.
Kill it.
Of course it blows up when you get out. It's fine, Fluff, I'll get another later.
Hi.
I know what to do, at least.
Hamster. Oh, no.
Yes.
Probably isn't.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff here where even if I broke the fins off, I don't think I would have gotten it through.
You could do that.
Gates open.
We're trying, aren't we?
Yeah, let's see how it goes.
Yeah,
let's see how long
this would not have fit.
What's gonna happen? I'm gonna get shot off, and then you're gonna flatten me. Oh, I already fell off.
Or that. Let's see, how fast can we go?
Yeah, I get that, Fluff, but...
Oh! I was actually hanging in there.
Yeah, that was... Yeah.
That was pretty cool, though. I kind of, slid off, dismounted, and started shooting.
Got drone.
There's still the rest of the inside here, though, and I don't think I would have been able to fit through.
I hate drones. They weren't so wobbly, I actually would not mind them at all.
Here we go, assault rifle. Alarm.
Hey, someone grab a rocket launcher.
Nice yeah, where are they?
Right in front of the Hog.
In front.
Literally right here.
Holy shit, dude.
You're standing right next to a dog.
I see it.
Behind you.
There we go.
There you go.
I wanted to see which weapon I wanted to keep.
I want to keep my sniper rifle.
Oh, here we go, DMR. Fuck yeah.
Katana. Katana. I know, sweetie, but not now, please. Come on. I'm trying to do shit.
Need him for the final boss.
Spoil it. I got this. Let's do this. You and me, boy.
Say what the final boss was.
You kind of want.
It could be a giant ass drone.
It's actually a giant arbiter. Arbiter just goes like
extra
Super Saiyan or something. Extra thick
arbiter. Just
are you still blind to the story, Valor? Have you not played past this?
I have.
Uh-huh.
I'm four missions.
Hey, look, there's another one you could grab right here.
I was three missions past this one.
And I lost my rocket launcher.
I destroyed all, or not destroyed, but I shot off all the gunners, so you're clean.
Where the fucking missile pods are? Oh yes, the missile pods are here, boys.
Got it. Nice. Hey, that's actually pretty easy.
Navy, I have something that'll help you.
You just throw a flare on me.
See, senor. This is why Navy is no longer.
Hey, Clop, have you ever fired a missile pod?
I haven't. I can't get out of this though, or I'll lose it. It'll blow up immediately.
Oh,
yes, heat seeking. Nice.
Oh, you actually got it.
Yeah, I got another one. It's actually pretty easy to do. You have to be the host, though. Unfortunately.
Hey, while you guys are shooting at a Phantom, how about you shoot at the Wraith behind you?
It's not already. Oh, it looked dead.
No.
Do you want me to drop any fucking Phantom, dog?
Fuck it.
Sex, that's what it is. I'm going in though. I'm going into the fray. I'm ready.
This thing kicks ass.
That looks pretty cool.
Stand by. Something big closing in on your location.
Both AA Wraiths have been neutralized, he says.
No, one's been neutralized, one's been commandeered.
Hmm.
Oh, somebody getting the Facebook messages.
Yep. That would be me.
Here it comes. My black dick about to just slam. Hashtag slamming, slamming.
Okay, it's my sister replying to the shit I sent her of my deranged brother. She's laughing at it.
Find some cover. Now.
What's up, bitch? Say hello to the scared of.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Where do we shoot this thing?
In the knees.
Break its leg. We have to aim for the legs.
Alright.
Oh, that's a friendly ghost. Okay, friendly ghost. Sorry.
Wow, it's gonna be easy with that thing you have.
Missiles on his ass. You see all these all the artillery shots?
Oh, sorry, sorry. Sorry.
Someone needs to get inside now.
No, we don't. It's already busted. Cloppy fried it!
Fucking well done, Christ, geez. Mate.
Roger that.
Okay. Yeah, you said that, and I'm just looking at the red blinking thing in the back where you're supposed to destroy it, and I'm like, yeah, that's not happening.
Take it down and Lord Hook and start his attack
run. Alright, now I gotta do the air cannon. Which way do we go for that again? Let me go back up there.
Yeah, we come up here, and everyone needs to get out of their vehicles. Except for the Mongies. We can fix the Mongies in here.
Okay, no vehicles here?
Yeah, no vehicles.
Okay.
Except for, like I said, Mongies.
That guy picked up my rocket launcher.
What? You're gonna kill him, aren't you? Stares at the bottom right of the screen, waiting for a minus 100.
Oh.
Hi, sorry.
Oh, I think. Oh, we can get a flamethrower here if I recall correctly.
Cortana, please.
Way somewhere.
That's right. This was the first Halo campaign that had the flamethrower in it. The only one, from my recall, unless there'd be a TI one.
Where are you?
Look at this guy. I push the table away, yeah? And he's just kind of like... Oh, you poor bastard. Hey,
Major hacking in progress. What's up?
Diddle-y.
You ever use this explosive device before?
Oh shit, what's that? I saw people using that in multiplayer.
It's a missile pod.
Here. Looks cool.
Holy shit. Man, I'm just gonna hold it for a bit. Oh my god.
That looks cool. Doesn't it? It looks like something out of Doom.
Yeah. Hamster just wants to hold it.
When you're mounted, it has infinite rockets.
Oh.
Nice.
And they heat seek. And they lock. Yeah, they're heat
seek. I guess log is more appropriate. But yeah. Any snipers?
Hey, we're on Foundry, guys. My favorite map. Aside from Sandtrap, anyways. Ooh, shotgun rain time. Oh, yeah, it's about to get sexy rain. Up in here.
Any sniper rounds? Any sniper?
I'm trying to remember where the fucking flamethrower is at. It's in here somewhere.
Oh, that's a Marine. My bad, G. I'm not gonna bother. Navy's just gonna mop the floor. Yeah, it's a minigun. Like, oh my god, this thing rips stuff up. Oh, what the hell?
It does not have infinite rockets.
No. When it's mounted.
Oh, when mounted, okay. Okay. It's a turret. I see.
Is this a brute shot? I can't, you know, I don't know the name.
It's got a giant blade at the tail of it.
Oh, fuck.
Yes, it is.
You've got random hunters. Invisible. Oh, it's okay, Fluff. Hunters aren't that tough. I'm more upset about dropping my DMR. Where is that? Time to get to work,
Arbiter Dude! Arbiter Dude. Crap, we should really try to go and drive a dumpster.
There it is.
It'd be amazing.
Oh. I'll really let you drive my life.
Ah!
I like that the fucking maintenance workers over here are trying to actually help.
Yeah.
You know, fucking.
Oh shit! Oh, you scared me.
Excellent.
It
sort
of reminds me,
huh?
You know what, Valor? This having played through this mission and the next mission multiple times, it kind of sucks that we're only making it harder for ourselves.
Are we?
What do you mean?
All right, it must
you
be the hunters
the
I hear.
Mission, right?
Yeah.
So you know what happens, right?
I actually don't remember, to be honest. I gotta be real with you, I don't remember.
Alright, missed.
Ow.
Ow. And we had 7,000 points, and now we'll have zero just because of how many times we fucking died.
It's showing a 6,000 for me.
No, I was making a joke.
Oh.
Yeah, it's at 6,000 for me.
Okay, I didn't know if you got desynced like Reach always does.
No, I was making a deal.
I gotcha.
You know, this pistol's still
and pretty... I only have 10 shotgun shells. Where's my shotgun at?
Cool. Yes. Hey, I'm 100 kills away from completing that challenge.
Which swag. One? Get 1,000 kills.
That was a good
weapons.
Stick.
Aw, this sniper has no ammo.
Yeah, sorry. I just got done using that on the hunters. Sorry to ruin your fun.
Yeah, the hunters right. Took all my freaking ammo. My freaking.
Okay, I guess I'm not gonna be allowed to use this here in a second. I had to throw away a flare because. Alright, I guess I'm not gonna get to use it. That's cool too. I'll just.
Fuck your greatest journey. We can lift up my testicle.
Can I drive this thing?
No, but you can drive a dumpster.
Oh!
So I think you're great journey, bitch.
Bump, bump.
I think the fucker is hidden in the vehicle compartments.
Don't know why I keep doing this song.
I don't lie, this is pretty nostalgic.
It's Star Fox and not Halo. Especially when we are.
Oh, hang on, you have a shotgun. Give me that shotgun.
Ooh. Hey, what's your name, Hamster?
What the fuck happened to me? I just committed fucking seppuku.
Watch out for the fruit red cannon.
Oh, I don't want that. Hamster, get over here.
What?
Get over here.
Where are you? Over here?
Yeah. Jump.
Oh, hell yeah.
Did we already get the skull for this mission?
I don't think we did, no.
Long range.
Whew.
Oh,
I got Harry.
I got ammo already.
Right behind you, Arbiter.
Hey, look, buddy. I'm an engineer.
I'm about to say the same thing. Engineer for a TF2 taking point. I'm gonna die. I'm not thinking this through. How am I still alive? I think about it. Oh, bubble shield. Protect me. I can just go around for a cheeky flank. I'm an engineer. He's even using a pistol.
Ow.
Here I come. Here I come.
That was my bad.
Bam!
That was my bad.
Oh. I got shot down at the last second. I had one more brute to take out with the hammer. I don't know that, I was just going to freaking town.
There they are. Oh,
that's a grenade I just threw at my feet, too.
This is actually, I think, one of my favorite cinematics in this game. Just.
I remember what the next mission is now.
Yeah.
Fuck!
We kind of just fuck ourselves over with the shit.
Oh.
This is the scene from the E3 trailer.
Oh.
It's just different because it's not a beta.
It's fire and will.
Fucking listen that.
Maybe. You know what makes it fine though?
Shh.
Yeah, gun shooting. You know what makes it fine though? I have
what?
You guys.
Mom, that's nasty. I totally forgot I had a fucking apple pie in there. That's brody.
This is the way the world ends.
The world ends.
Whoa! It's more than just the gun shooting. It was like everything, the music. I just wanted to take it in. Because it is a cool cutscene.
E3 applause.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Look at that gravity.
Holy shit!
What did Truth just do? Did he activate the rings?
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Look at that.
Fucking backloaded and regrouped. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
Guess what this is?
This.
The reason
I think
why
I've seen this before. I don't know.
Y'all about to hurt your lives.
Worse.
Karens.
Man, I'd rather fight a horde of them.
Well, at least I'd be cathartic to fight them.
Take my par score, thank you.
I'd like to see your manager.
The Invasion of the Karens, Chapter 1.
So fun. Well, I'm okay with this because I have my boys.
I'm back.
And I did part-time, so...
Valor, like I was saying, if we kind of just added to our problems, because everything we killed on the way here...
They themselves aren't the problem, I've said before.
It's spreading all over the city.
The issue...
Find the crashed flood ship.
The issue isn't the flood themselves, it's the weapons that the developers give them. Like, let's have 50 flood that all have energy swords.
Chief, make your way to the
That I'm not super into. Them having...
That just means we have 50 energy swords. Just shift perspective. And you're good.
But yeah, I'm not super into fighting through a wave of spongy monsters with rocket launchers.
This area is actually going to be a bitch. Because you have to shoot a flood that jumps across a building. I don't remember exactly where the fucking building is he jumps across from.
I'll try to keep my eyes high, then.
So the flood found home.
Yeah, they're
our
here.
Home.
Oh yeah, the last game, that one cinematic with the dude. I'm guessing.
I think we missed it.
There's a shotgun back there if anybody wants it.
Where?
I'm taking this grab hammer. It was over, like, just on this corner here on this ledge.
I'm lagging all over the place, give me a sec.
It was up here.
How the fuck
oh shit, these guys,
my good
they hit hard.
Fucking garbage.
Get out of there, Hammy! Ooh, got your back, boy.
You're going past it, it's over here. Right where I'm standing. See me jumping up and down? This is it.
Yeah, I see you.
Well,
we
yeah.
Got 7 rounds.
Oh, good. The grav hammer is like the energy sword that can break up the flood with it. So they can get picked back up.
Is an arbiter like the freaking equivalent of a chief?
Who just left?
Of a Spartan? Somewhat. It's now more of a mark of shame. But they used to be seen as, like, the leader of the elites. But when one tried to challenge the Covenant, it became a mark of shame when he lost. And then
that
it became...
Might have been my fault, Amy,
then
sorry.
They became... Then it became, like, the badge of the guy who gets sent on suicide missions. Like, this is... You were a shamed fighter. And we're just gonna give you all the shitty minion missions that'll get you killed. Arbiter here, the Arbiter I'm playing as, kind of brings honor back to the name, though, and he does end up,
didn't
like...
Didn't you play through Halo 2?
He just probably didn't, like, quite catch all of what was going on with it, maybe?
No, like, I was asking if it's, like, an equivalent, like, is he stronger than the average?
No. Oh, no, he's not modified, he's as strange as any, he's the same as any elite.
Oh, okay, that's all I wanted to know, because I was sort of paying attention. And I know it's like, they want his fucking head anyway.
Which,
so
yeah, they hate him. That. They hate him because he's fucking with their mission. Like, he's single-handedly fucking everything up for them. Which, in Halo 2, they come to realize that it was a good thing that he was. That the prophets were lying to them. That they're a bunch of whack jobs.
Shout out to some of these Marines still intact.
It's a whole short about the Arbiter that defended the Covenant.
Is that a shotgun? Doesn't have much ammo.
At the start, I missed a skull. It's fine, Fuff. Valor and I usually do off-stream achievement hunts.
I had also mentioned the skull too myself.
Fuck me right now. Fuck me right now. Fuck with me!
Oh, hey, you found it. The flamethrower.
Oh, nice!
I was looking for that.
Cool.
I like this weapon, the shoot spike.
Ah, I didn't mean to jump!
The spiker, yeah, that's a good one.
I feel the weight in this gun.
Oh my god, Cortana, enough.
It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows us. Nice pose you got there.
Yeah, honestly.
Pony chan.
He wants to pickle her tickle. I think the flood grenades.
It's called the duel. I'll have to look that up.
Wait, where did you guys go?
I'm going the wrong way.
I'm a dumbass.
Didn't Halo get like a short anime miniseries?
Mm-hmm. Yes, the Legends.
Is it worth watching?
It's always worth watching. It's fucking Halo. Why wouldn't it be?
It could have just been really bad story, like Halo 5. I keep hearing has a bad story.
No, it's a bunch. It's not like one long story. It's a bunch of mini stories that are like put together in different art styles and have different events. I am Spartan, 1337. No relation.
I'm trying to avoid hitting you guys. But we're in too close of a space.
Who's ready for a big toast? Big toasty.
Oh, you know, regular manly then. They were all
infected. It's alright, man, we understand.
Jesus! Navy just lit him on fire! Why?
Good soldiers follow orders.
He's like that one dude in fucking 343 Guilty Spark. He wasn't coming back.
What the fuck, Huggins, dude?
You know what? This might be more. Oh, well, okay.
Alright. This is gonna suck. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood. Let us deal with the flood.
Yeah.
Alright, I didn't want that trip mine or anything. Thanks, game.
There's one right here, dog.
Okay, cool.
Wait, why would you swap out the regenerator for a trip mine?
Because the trip mines are fun. I want to throw them at blood.
But infinite heals, though.
Yeah, well, I mean. Boom. Trip mine go boom.
Haha, trip mine go boom.
Sword.
No, you can't exchange the regenerator for a trip mine. Haha, trip mine go boom.
Hey, watch this, guys. It's not going off. God damn it, hamster, you fucking idiot. He ran right over it. God damn it. He ruined my master plan.
Like always.
No, I don't get the regenerator or the trip mine.
You fall from this fuckface.
Also, like how I feel like melee actually does a damn against these things now.
Good job, Pop. Good job.
I just teabagged him and died.
Fuck yourself.
I'm gonna play around with this for a bit.
Where's my flamethrower at?
Oh, I picked it up. I wanted to check it out for a second. I haven't. Oh, okay. Now it's apparently gone. What the fuck?
Oh. Here.
You can have it back. I'll take the steam.
Hey! Hello there.
Still the wrong.
Halo 3 has some pretty big headshot hitboxes. Almost feels like cheating.
Oh my god!
Wait, is this an energy sword?
DMR is just headshots for days or three.
Oh, you took my shotgun.
Okay, Holt, come on. Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck my shotgun.
Look at all these beautiful meat men dropping down from the ceiling. Ow.
Where's my body?
There it is.
Where's my body?
Everybody.
You know, it'd be a cool penalty for death to the flood is if
the elites are looking for something.
The little guys, the infectors.
It's Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship.
It'd be cool if they could infect the dead bodies and
so
come
cool.
After you.
Hey, somebody want this flamethrower? I have one for you. It's brand
Valor,
new.
Valor, they're really not that bad of an enemy.
I have. Let me, where are you?
Like right over here by the gate.
I'm way back here. You know, someone else take it. I'll try it later.
I'm right here.
Oh, sure. Oh boy, difficult decision. Hang on.
Bullshit, I killed that elite.
You can't do a wield and have a big man on it.
Bite me, I'll find a way.
Fucker, you tell me what to do. My turn to have a sword. Oh, it's these things! Oh, fuck you,
yep.
Fuck your face.
I fucking hate the evolved forms. Blood grenades.
Oh, those are my issue.
Oh, the spikers?
What
taking
the
them
fuck?
With me.
It just spontaneously combusted, but okay.
Oh, I threw a plasma grenade in that. Sorry. I figured I would just have to take them all
the
with
hell?
Me. I figured I would. I figured I was taking those bitches with me no matter what.
I took longer more than that, bitch.
You can just jump over this. Here, I'll just smash it.
This guy right here is spazzing
out. Up high.
Oh, whoops.
No. Come on, Valor. Just eat that in the little fucking door.
Oh god, I forgot about these.
Thanks!
Yeah, the flood are evolving, so they like get like new forms now, like these like weird spider things.
You're just now noticing them?
I just forgot about them.
My fucking god, can I live for 2 seconds? Perhaps?
It's,
maybe,
it's not
please?
That I'm just noticing them, I just...
Them.
It's not that I'm just noticing them so much, it's just like, yeah, I forgot about these things.
I fucking hate blood grenades. I also hate crawlers and spikers. Look, and I just hate the evolved forms in general. Oh, wait, did we all die?
We all
it
died.
Looks like it. We got fucking...
turned into a fucking mincemeat pie.
Well...
Oh, good fucking checkpoint, too.
Find her. Get her up.
Good fucking checkpoint.
I want the shotgun. Thank you. Jesus. DMR and shotgun. This will do.
Double spike, whatever
ow,
it is.
Oh, I'm dead. And there goes my shotgun and my sword. It's wet.
Okay, so that's how you reload with the second one.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have 2 types of reload buttons.
Yeah. I was wondering for the past few days.
It's annoying at first, but once you get used to it, it's great because you can, like, fire one weapon while the other's reloading and you just continual
fire.
I
like to simultaneously fire them.
Hurry, demon. We seek the same prize.
Oh, damn.
But our ship master will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
Are you trying to take the minigun?
No, I was weighing my options, and I'd rather keep this thing. What the fuck is that spider thing?
It's an evolved form. Yeah, the flood are evolving. rapidly.
We have the spikers, which are the ones that sit up on like fucking high and they just shoot needles at you. Then you have the crawlers, which are the long spindly ass motherfuckers.
Oh, I have no shield. Oh, fuck.
The flood, the more that they eat, the more they start to evolve. And we're starting to see that.
Damn it.
And the smarter they become, I'm guessing.
Yes, the more matter they take in, the like more intelligent.
Fuck it, I'll take this shitty ass shotgun with like 2 rounds. Huh? Blood grenades.
Dead or not.
Get wrecked, not. They don't use weapons, don't they? They're just brute force, aren't they?
Nope, they use weapons.
With the exception of the spikers. The flood spikers.
Oh!
That thing that we just shot.
Hang
on. Fucking needles in the
back. This is a disaster waiting to happen.
I think I remember glitching this map when I played with Alex way back. We got up on top of that or something. And we went out of the map or something. This looks cool.
Do not be afraid.
I'm Master Chief.
We're going into Gravemind's anus now.
I'm the chief, I ain't afraid.
This is the Gravemind Anal Vor level.
Hey, some fresh swords here.
Shipmaster, no! I know that's not him, it's just the same colors.
Can't believe he's
dead.
I can't believe Artaz Halfjaw is fucking dead.
Oh! Move at me! What? I'm sorry.
Your shit's right here, hamster.
Whoa, what?
Your spiker's right here.
Wait, where's
the... Behind you. Behind you.
Yeah, this thing that's going on right now.
And sing victory everlasting.
I can end the mission right now.
Cortana.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on.
Cortana.
Sup, old friend?
I must act quickly before your construct suffers.
Stop fucking my girl with your beam.
Leave her alone. If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you reclaim her, as I always should have done.
Fucking bitch boy.
Cortana's in there?
Yeah.
The one time the Covenant glassing us is okay.
Yeah.
Will it live, Oracle?
If it wasn't for the Arbor, I would have done your whole world.
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trouble. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief.
Success.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've
hurt. Anyways.
Our fight is through the portal.
Why does this guy get to see where we stand?
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A grave army has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth, we go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Well, this is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
My favorite part.
This part's fucking cool.
The fuck, boys. Josh is like, I'll take that. Just my fucking sniper. Yeah, well, I got their fucking rocket launcher.
And the flamethrower.
There's a trade of resources going on.
Yeah. Just like that thought. Took our fucking sniper. Oh, they took our. Oh, we took their rocket launcher.
Good shit.
The Ark. My second favorite mission in this game.
Oh boy.
Tank beats Jackals. Tank beats Hunter.
Fire blinds both friend and foe.
Everything.
Yeah,
Echo dips on this quick game.
I get the tank.
We're staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1. Then it is an even fight.
Even fight.
I like those odds.
Burn their mongrel hides.
Ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Really is a pity this one never got remastered.
It's not old enough yet. Give it time.
I can make a joke, but I don't want to. Sniper time.
Oh. Dropping in with an ODST squad.
I just thought about that. I think only Hammy's gonna have the sniper.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we got beam rifles though, and those are pretty good.
Yeah. All in Navy? How it should be.
Yeah. I mean, the upscales does compare to Halo 1 Anniversary. Still though, Halo 2 Anniversary was really great. I loved the cinematics and everything. That would have been great if this got that same treatment.
Give it another 5 years.
Mm. Yeah, I love the beam rifle. It's one of my favorite weapons.
So I just kill you and take your carbine now? Everybody get down.
A bit of stuttering, but
I found diamonds. Hang on, I'll get us some armor in a second.
Also, I just don't like the beam rifle. I don't feel like a one-shot headshot like the sniper does. Maybe it wasn't a direct headshot. I don't know.
Domed.
I'd like to know where that came from, but okay, just fuck myself.
What the fuck?
Fuck myself and this lag.
I know, Angry. I'm just joking.
Bastard!
Just making a Minecraft joke.
Oh, right, the big shot! I fucked
Val. There's a sniper rifle right here, Val. On me.
Hang on, I lost my. What the fuck did my gun go? There it is.
Well, I just died, so.
Nah, let Hammy take it so he has ammo.
Give me your fucking BR, dog. The entire ordeal was just me dying.
Shut your mouth.
Latency is real.
This guy looks awesome.
Uh-oh. Oh no, fatal error. Fucking hell.
Okay. Looks like, well, good thing it was the beginning of the level.
Yeah. Nice butt, Navy.
Yeah, I'm frozen entirely. At least it's not an entire crash.
It's pretty neat how everybody gets kicked out and you can't just rejoin.
Let me resolve this, because it's not letting me do anything.
I just got kicked out, so...
Yeah, it just got closed. I'm going to start working on getting it back up, at least. The R...
49 more kills!
Once again, it's set to normal with the flying skull turned on, acrophobia. I don't know why it doesn't save my settings. Alright.
Let's see...
Oh, hey, I got a new nameplate.
Invite to Valor...
Maybe I should restart my computer just to be safe. It shouldn't take very long.
Back. Alright. And alright, Valor and Navy have invites. I'm gonna take a second. I have 5 level ups. New rocket launcher skin. New pistol skin. These are all for Halo 1. They added some new skins for Halo 1. Visors.
I'm still working on trying to unlock all my Reach shit.
Yeah, I don't like Reach's multiplayer as much, so I haven't really been bothering now that this Halo 1 stuff's added. Halo 1's my favorite multiplayer still, for all of its problems.
So you said.
Yeah. Player ID. I get this... sweet new nameplate I've been meaning to use. Where is it? There we go. Arby and the Chief nameplate. Fuck yeah. Looks a little crusty. Chief and Arbiter do not look like the right colors. Like, Arbiter has like a purple to him, and Chief is very, very bright yellow. But it's a nice nameplate. Yeah, this is a new skull they added to the game. Acrophobia. And it's basically moon jump. You hold space, you can fly around.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Alright, let's...
Yeah, give me a second to load it up. Maybe the BIOS update I need, because it's been a while.
It's strange how much issue Halo has given you.
Yeah, it's... Some games do give me that problem. Like, I've been having some weird problems where it sometimes tabs me out.
Oh yeah, that's annoying. I get that sometimes. It's rare for me now, though. I got it a lot on my old computer.
Alright, invite, please.
Sending.
I should go look at my challenges real quick to see what I still have. PvE,
man,
I need 20 more heavy infantries to kill. Complete match-made firefight games with a spree of 35 or higher. Complete campaign missions with a score of 50,000 or higher.
it didn't go for some reason.
Okay.
Hang on, let me see.
Complete camp missions that feature the flood on normal difficulty or higher.
It's showing it was online and not in game.
Yeah, it invited to play. Okay, I would like to join. I would like to join. Give me the join. Come on, my
PvE modes with vehicle weapons.
I hate when it does this. It doesn't show the button. Okay, I am online.
Fleet campaign missions and co-op sessions.
Oh, this is lovely. Yeah, it's not. Okay, you're sending it. I see it, but it's not giving me the option.
Yeah.
Try just booting the game up and then accepting the invite.
Yeah, hang on.
Yeah, you have to load the game up and log into your Xbox account before you can actually join a game.
I mean, I'm able to do it from Steam just fine, but it seems like Steam's having issues.
Okay,
I always have issues when I don't have the game loaded and I'm not logged in.
It works for me.
I'm loading it up again. Maybe something went wrong. I don't know.
Career. I've only completed 2 missions of Halo 4.
Let's see. All right, try again.
It's still showing you as online, but not in game.
Interesting. Yeah, it's what the hell?
You should be able to just right-click me and click join. Let me set to off of invisible. I set to invisible so people don't bother me.
There we go.
Me,
that fucking did it.
Why am I able to send invites to people while I'm invisible, except for you?
I don't know.
I do that so people don't bother me, but.
I wish I was popular enough to be bothered by people.
He's bothered by me all the time. He's over exaggerating. It's just me.
I've got like this dude who... it's that one dude from Payday 2 Valor in specific I try to avoid a lot of times.
Why would you just unfriend him?
I don't know. I'm not mean enough.
This dude's a problem. He's probably not at
Oh, I'm you are the chief now.
I am the pink elite now.
Which one am I?
It looks like you're Arbiter Hamster.
Oh, cool.
So I'm that means I'm
Maybe
a random
just swap colors.
That means I'm a random elite.
Since no, you're R34, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the Arbiter.
You're the chief, I see.
Oh.
Me and Val.
Oh, okay.
You say this is your favorite, isn't it?
It's one of, but I like the sniper more. I have the regular sniper. This is my big favorite.
Right. Oh, I got a
DMR's pretty
good,
too.
You don't like.
Ooh, and I have a DMR. Oh, nothing but good weapon for Chief.
DMR?
Yeah.
I
mean,
yeah.
DR.
It's the same fucking thing.
Anybody have an iron pickaxe at least?
Burst fire, mid-range scope weapon. It's the same thing.
DMR single shot.
Whatever.
Semi-automatic, bullpup loaded. 7.62 round.
Can I shoot?
Get it, you're in the army.
Maybe.
I know, I just like giving you shit.
That was cool how he dropped that down just as I shot.
Come on!
The bomber's still spinning.
Oh, really? I just got flared.
What is that? Oh boy.
Mm-hmm.
I just got flared.
I think my least favorite equipment is the flare. Not a lie.
There's so mighty.
Oh, the lag.
Stupid bubble shield.
Well, I'm not lagging as bad anymore. But then I guess Hamster is now.
I got your pain.
More like you got his pink.
Hey. Sniper rifle right here.
Hey, ammo for you.
Or you guys could use it.
I'm good with my weapons.
There's another one right here I ended up getting ammo from anyways, so if anybody wants it, take it.
I'm good.
Let's get some domes in.
Pussy. We'll
what? Oh, flinch.
Bucklet bit pussy eater.
To the side of you.
Okay.
Oh, grenade. Oh shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I don't respawn with my sniper.
Oh no.
No, you have to.
Why?
Where? Somebody took my sniper. Oh, never mind. It bounced down here.
Whoa, I'm almost done with this fucking challenge. Heavy lifting. I need like 13 more kills. Or 13 more fucking boot kills.
Oops, that was wasteful. Sorry.
Reloading. Oh, shit. Oh, Hunter, hello. Get sticky. Hello. Get sticky.
Oops, that was weird.
Walk back.
Hello again.
Hi.
Whew.
Yeah.
Halo. Yeah.
Halo 3?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yes. What's it called?
Take my BR back.
Streaming at the moment, ammo. So you could pop in as well.
Yeah, I don't mind looking, because I don't think I've seen Halo 3 actually.
Oh, what is this thing?
Flare.
Oh, he's dead.
Hate flares.
Halo 3 was the one I missed.
Yeah, not being able to see is not one of my favorite game mechanics.
Right, tactically it's a great tool, but it's fucking annoying when it's used against you. Just like flashbangs and nine bangs and fucking smoke grenades. I'm gonna still use them, but they fucking suck.
Anybody want to read some text?
Oh yeah, we need to get the fucking
first one's in here. I'm assuming this is the first one, I like the second one.
Where's Hamster at? Get some lore, boys.
That was an accident. I shift tab, so it threw it. Sorry.
Wow, Val, you suck, wasteful idiot. No.
Eat me.
What?
I can't activate it. Why can't I not activate it? Is anybody else able to activate it?
I have no idea what is going
on. I guess I can do
okay,
it.
Okay, we won't get kicked into it.
I had to like jostle around on it.
This is the Lord.
Should be getting like an achievement for it.
This is the first one. Let it do its second loading thing.
Extensive ground action. It's fibers.
846 smaller groups, less defensible Builders. Structures, global disruption.
Oh, okay.
What? That was it?
I guess so.
There's supposed to be a second thing.
Hey, you're right here. Hey, give me that.
You already have a beam rifle on your back.
I know, except mine hardly has any ammo.
You have to hold.
You'll have to hold it when you're swapping it because you already have one, so you can only, you can't have two of the same weapon, basically. So
hey,
yeah,
Yeah, I swapped with a weapon that was on the ground.
Yeah, but you still have it on your back.
Yeah, but mine hardly had any ammo.
Yeah, you still have to get rid of it.
I did.
Okay. Pop goes the weasel. Ooh, warthog. I call driver. There should be, I think, a rocket launcher in that Pelican, if I recall correctly.
Oh. I'm good on that anyways. Rockets don't last long. You get
PB.
Hang on, is this a DMR that you said?
No, it's a battle rifle.
Yeah, don't call it a DMR or everybody will yell at you.
Well.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these. The Brute Hawk. Big chompies.
I want it.
There, it's empty.
Oh wait, this is the chopper.
No, it's not.
Wait. It looks like one. Okay, never mind. It's just brutes not having. I see. Yeah, it has the turret on the top.
It also,
you want it? You want gunner?
Oh damn!
You can have up to four people on it.
How many people are in four here? People. It looks full. Okay, how many?
You can kick the guy out of the turret and take it.
How about I just drive and we just roll with the squad in this?
You can kick the guy out of the... Yeah, there you go.
Aw, I want all of you in here.
Yeah, Arby and the Chief are together.
Okay, you're
okay. Bob wants to drive. You know how he is. True. He likes to drive.
Yeah, he needs vehicles to be good.
Now here's the choppers.
I don't want to ride...
This is why you needed a rocket launcher.
It's a new vehicle. Why would I want to ride shotgun?
That's just as good.
Oh, they're on my gunner.
Here, let me swap.
You don't get to swap. You get to die.
Besides, this is more effective. We have more dudes. We have the AI sitting in the sides instead with their guns.
Yeah, but think of how much fun it would be. God, I love how fast this thing fucking... Where the hell did you come from? Well, penis. Now I just respawn. Thank you.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, we died.
Bye, Mark.
You want to drive this one, Hamster?
What?
You want to drive this one? Oh wait, this is a chopper.
Oh look, who's here?
The little bitch boy who killed us. We got our revenge.
Hey, your prowler's over here, dudes.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Okay, where's my stuff? Hey, hold up.
Totally not in my pocket.
Where's my sniper rifle?
Okay, here's your sniper.
Fuck yeah.
And where's my vehicle? Sweet.
Fuck yeah. You want to drive this time?
Oh, this thing is still working.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we died in it without... Oh, you want turret? Oh. I mean, you want to drive, I mean?
Yeah, I want to try it.
Cool.
Could I...
Maybe. I'm going to try something.
I don't know though, Angry. Choppers can't strafe like ghosts can, so I kinda have to side with ghosts being better.
I feel like choppers more firepower, that's my opinion.
They do, but they're not as mobile. This is pretty fucking cool. I like the vehicle,
so mobility is not exactly the thing for them.
Yeah. Yeah, they're more about power, but mobility is pretty important in my books when it comes to a vehicle.
Oh, I think the skull is here, if I recall correctly.
Yeah, this vehicle I like a lot. I like the vehicles that have gunner seats.
The crawler.
Yeah.
I think this is where the skull is. If I can remember.
It's like I'm playing Star Fox mode. I'm just on the rails shooting. The brute vehicles are pretty cool. I like their designs.
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this weapon. I mean, yeah, this vehicle.
Probably gonna be teleported away, so fuck.
Careful, that guy's got a fuel gun. Alright, he's dead.
Catch up to you guys on stop with this.
Oh shit!
Yeah, the pull is over, I think, here.
Friendly! Good job, killed a friendly.
Oh shit!
Oh, yeah, there's a friendly driving up. Got Covenant
heavy armor! I think I jumped the gun on that anyway.
You have to hop on this in order to get to the skull.
Where? Okay, cool. He's on our side. Oh fuck. I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, whenever you see a Marine, if you drive up to him, they'll hop on.
We got one more spot left.
Yeah, if anybody wants to hop in the right here. You want in, Navy?
What?
Room for one more here.
I'm looking for the skull right now.
Okay.
Oh, the skull?
Oh yeah. So
which way do
here.
We go?
Hop here, and then I hop here.
Angry, I kill who I want. Look, I'm... Careful, sir. Brutes must have... I am the fucking chief. If I think a Marine needs to die, so be it.
Is Tentley still just a private, actually?
Ooh, yeah, it would be awesome if we had a rocket launcher in this guy's hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can swap weapons with the Marines, and if we picked up that rocket launcher back there earlier, we could have given it to this guy by swapping weapons with him. And then we would have had a rocket in the side seat.
There it is. Oh, how do I get to it?
Damn it. Where's this guy going?
Oh, you know, he's a bit of a geology enthusiast. He's just checking out the sediments here.
Give me a second, I'm busy.
This here looks like...
Yep, NPCs have infinite ammo, so he would have been having an infinite rocket launcher on the side.
Where are these guys going?
Valor and Navy, they're looking for a skull.
Should we go?
I'll explain the objective. I'm going to Navy now. He wants help or something.
Oh, he fell. Okay, let's get out here. We can get back in the vehicle after.
There.
Okay, so it's up on top of that platform?
Yeah.
Alright.
The only way to get to it is from over here.
Alright.
Alright, let's all go.
Yeah. You could have gotten up from that rock down there. Just gotta crouch jump.
I keep getting stuck there.
I
was getting stuck there.
Oh boy,
I accidentally misfired.
I'm like, who the fuck? I was ready to start glacking.
Right, so, the skull is right there.
Right where?
Right there.
Oh.
Oh, that's gonna be tedious.
I see it. That's actually.
You can grenade jump to get to it.
Yeah, I was gonna say that would be a. That actually looked like a pretty easy jump to me.
Ooh, Val got it.
Yay!
Yeah, and I get the achievement for doing nothing.
Yeah. That's all I was trying to do.
Yeah, that's an easy one. That's an easy jump.
Hey, Amy, I'm terrible at grenade jumping.
Catch! Oh. That was really anticlimactic.
Damn, invisible walls.
Yes, Skull. Punch him.
Alright, now we can go back and continue our mission.
For jumps.
We have to go kill a bunch of raids now. Try not to get punched by Hammy. He's gonna punch me in the butt. He's gonna
I'm following. I'm following you, hamster.
Wait, where's the frickin'?
It's over there, up on top of the hill.
I'm about to get shot from my chopper.
Oh, there it is.
I'm like, why the fuck did that give you a waypoint or where you need to go? Like I have to go all the way over here. I need to backtrack all the way over here. Like, it's not really backtracking, but it's just really out of the way.
I love that. I like this guy. Woo! Okay, where'd I learn to drive?
The Marines are good lads.
Hey,
new buddy. Yeah, park next to him and he'll get in.
Alright, time for the big fight.
Hey, a Wraith, you want that?
Nah, I'm kind of into this.
I mean, it's an anti-air Wraith, but...
No, it's a regular one. It shot a regular shot at us.
There's an air Wraith.
Oh, yeah, there's another one back there. I see it.
Wow, this thing is mobile.
Yeah, I like this thing. I kind of want to stick with this. We have a ghost
inbound. Yeah, there's a ghost right here.
What? Oh, that's a friendly. That's a friendly.
Oh shit, that is a fr- ah!
This one isn't. Now it's dead. That one's still going.
I'm dead.
Yeah, flip over, grunt.
Okay.
Bitch-ass little bitch.
There you are. I spawned right next to you. It's all good.
Got the fuel rod guy, I think. Whoa!
This thing probably isn't gonna last too much longer, though. It is looking a little smoky and beat up.
Yeah, but so long as the shield keeps regenerating.
Yeah.
Watch out for the chieftain with a brute shot.
Stop! This one!
Oh no!
I got a headshot.
Nice shot.
Shit.
That was actually me, but okay.
No, you don't.
That's ours, bitch.
Hey, look, those things.
You want to take them?
I mean...
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm just trying to get my sniper back.
Got one of them if you want to get the other.
All right, Gunner's dead.
Where's my weapon? Oh, it's gone.
There's a sniper here.
Hello.
Yes, that's what I wanted.
Why isn't it? Okay.
That did it. LZ's clear.
There we go. Got it.
And we could take this warhog.
This thing's gonna be fucking awesome as shit. Roger that. Just watch this shit. Fucking amazing.
Look! Up high, here she comes!
Is the dawn rated for atmosphere?
Guess we're gonna find out. Take cover!
Just fucking whoosh. Big ass fucking ship just like.
Okay, okay! That's cool!
Nice
one! Wow.
The gravity of it fucking flung me and threw me out of the fucking Wraith.
Wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Hamster, let's go.
Bullshit.
Shot the Pillar of Winter.
I'll just take that tank instead. I'll take a tank. It's fine. I'll settle for that.
Gimme. No, he's touching Shiva.
I wanted right behind you, homie.
No, Cloppy's in that one though.
Oh, right here, there's three tanks.
Oh shit, I didn't see that one, my bad. Whatever.
Three tanks? Holy shit.
Yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
No, that's not what I'm trying to... N-word. Just ends.
Is there a ghost around or something?
Maybe.
Fuck your warthog.
Oh yeah, you can get some AI gunners on your hog. There you go. You have an aimbot.
I was waiting for that.
You can drive around with an aimbot.
Hey, how's 90mm
this little bitch boy. I want to fucking light him up so bad. It doesn't even let me shoot at him when he's there, though.
If you see the phantoms, lay waste into them. I think there's an achievement for blasting three of them.
Yeah.
That's cute. Come back again next Tuesday, bitch. Also, I gotta remember one.
Fucking hell. My guy's just melted a fucking ghost.
Wait, can tanks not fire bullets anymore?
No, we have a mounted gunner.
Oh, that's a pity.
It's my favorite quote in this entire franchise. Tank beats everything. Oh, I can do this all day.
Halo Reach achievement was based off of.
Yeah.
Where you carry the tank all the way through the package on Legendary. Still can't believe I did that.
Twitch didn't remove clipping, they changed how it works. Or did they? Did they really remove clipping? That'd be really stupid if they did.
Man, that was the worst time for a fucking lag spike. One Hammy and her just getting her ass shut up.
Just fucking...
Oh my god.
Of fucking salvo coming at this shit.
Yeah, why would they give us three tanks? This is so overpowered.
Because why not?
Originally...
You know what?
Originally, you're playing this by yourself.
I mean, to be fair, maybe too easy, but it's also fun still, and that's what really matters. If it isn't fun, why bother?
Oh, that phantom just took off.
Hey, watch out for the wraiths.
Yeah. Oh!
That's nasty.
That's nasty.
Dude, this guy's a name bot. Yeah, this guy's a fucking aimbot. Holy shit.
Oh god, they're dropping. Never mind. Three tanks isn't that bad. They are dropping a lot of wraiths. There's danger
back
afoot.
Down.
Oh, I love this. This is so good. I think this is my favorite mission so far.
Yep, this is, like I said, my
lots of fun vehicles.
Second favorite.
I'm the vehicle guy, and they're throwing all these fun vehicles at me.
Hamster running through, not giving a fuck.
Now if they just give me some aircrafts with some gunner seats.
Meh.
I'm stuck.
There we go. No, yeah, I think you were stuck on me. Stuck on something.
I think we made it as far as we're allowed.
Yeah.
No, we're gonna force it. We're gonna force this.
Nope. Cool.
I'm gonna make it work. I'm gonna make it fit.
Good mechanics.
Push!
Can I get over?
You guys are just fucking tanks. This is how scorpions... The wild scorpion chooses its mate.
Yeah. I wonder if I can just teleport you guys in here.
I'm gonna do it, guys. I'm gonna do it. I'm getting in. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think you can.
It'd be nice if the tanks.
We're
all backed up here.
You're
okay.
Like trying to be a fucking bulldog going through a cat door.
Is this thing friendly or not?
Yes. Shoot it anyway.
Is there some sort of test?
A test of my dick in your butthole.
Oh!
Hey, terminal, I think?
No.
Is this a terminal?
Oh, there's more tanks down there. We're good.
Hey, look, a terminal thing.
Oh shit, that would have been bad. Holy.
Oh
fuck.
Shit, I forgot that opened up.
Yeah, I was like, hey, there's a terminal, and he was like, no, there's not. And I'm like, are you
my
sure?
My short-term memory is ass. All right.
Clap, pop, 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 pop. You need to get over here.
Hey,
so
flapper tappers, get over here.
Yeah, I think the reason why I didn't activate is because we weren't all like right next to it. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, because it pulls us all in for whatever reason. We all have to read it.
Read this dick.
Amy, so when it gets to Amy, to every non-subliminal time for saving lives has passed. We must accept that this if we hope to win the war.
Cool. I understand the goal of this mission, but the time, at least abundant resources wasted every time. Blah, 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 wide scan, blah, 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 blah.
What's yeah, going on?
It's oh, it, this is an Xbox game. What you're seeing is just a red ring of death.
If it doesn't talk about the flood, but yeah. The first flood invasion. Now, I don't know where the third one is, so...
Anybody want sentinel beams?
Sentinel beams.
I'm not flying the flood. I don't need it. They're not against me. Oh, my nutsack. I forgot I thought we had
heads up, Marines. We got trouble.
I got a hog here.
Yeah, I was about to.
Hang on, let's get this guy inside here.
Oh god, you almost got rammed.
Okay.
Oh! God, Navy just ate it. And then I ate it.
That was me. That was Val.
Oh, that was Valor with us.
Keep shooting. Just keep shooting Val. Or Hamster. Fuck.
Take on the Covenant.
I'll be there eventually, guys. Don't wait up. 343 Guilty Spark and I are coming.
Oh god, those EMPs hurt. I'm gonna get out and kind of keep these guys off you.
Wait, gonna get out and beat these guys up? What?
I'm getting them off of you.
Gonna beat them off.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, oh keep back up. That was close. That was so close. I'm gonna try to take that tank over there.
There's three of them.
Yeah, there's three tanks here.
Three tanks again. I could take this thing.
Give me that.
So, does Halo 3 work like Halo 2 where only two people can do the campaign?
Hold on, what'd you say?
It's up. He's asking how many people can play the campaign, I think. It's up to four people.
Oh, I'm kinda useless right now. Oh shit, there's a fourth tank.
Oh, cool.
Three. No, there's only three. It's just Val hasn't gotten into the third one yet.
I didn't see it. I want to pass it by accident.
Here, Val, you can take this one.
I'll go. No, let me, just let me look for it. Just start
peppering. I'm just going to hop in it, I guess. Alright, cool.
What the hell? It's got 1,320 points.
If you shoot the back of the scarab, you can break it open and reveal a weak point.
Oh, shit.
Here it comes.
Open up off the chat. The
scarab's back. Hey, boy.
Alrighty.
It's too far away right now. Oh, that's the front. It's looking at us.
The lag is nasty.
Oh shit, the lag just killed me. Okay.
Sorry, I literally did not see it till I. Oh, you're here.
I'm right here.
You wanna get in the Gauss?
The Gauss can.
Yeah, I think this is a Gauss Hog. Yeah, it is. It's the Gauss Hog. They got the strength, we're bringing the agility. I thought they fight.
Hey, put a giant fucking Gauss sized enema up that shit's ass.
I'm inside! Inside like a slut. Suck a dick! Coming in! Run, Hammy! Hammy, let me in! Hammy, let me in! Run! Not towards it! Away from it! That's why I said away. Why were you running towards it?
That's fucking cool.
To get to the tanks.
I don't remember any of this.
Not bad, Spock.
All right, oh, we're gonna go that way.
Oh.
Troops fleet lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides.
Go that way.
So I may place my boot between his guns.
Oh!
There's another better one over here.
No, please take me over there.
Infantry on the spire. Pop him up.
Okay, you take me where I want.
Let's get this guy over here.
Hammy!
Hang on. Get in! Motherfucker, get in!
Oh no, he fell.
Damn it.
So bad. Oh no, he fell over. Take me over there.
Fit up here? Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, that might be a problem though.
We're gonna have to walk after you get up the top of the hill.
Ah. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. Drill rod ammo. Ooh, even more fuel rod ammo. I'm at max fuel rod ammo. Alright. I want to be know that I don't remember where the third terminal is, so I'm gonna do some looking. Oh, what's this? No, man, he did.
I think we are clear.
Let me check it out.
If anything, if anything, we at least thin their numbers. Here we go. There's a hog over here. This should fit.
Oh, you almost you kind of shot me.
Hog with the gauze here. If anyone wants to drive up with it, where they
should
be able to fit. Yeah, this fits.
Ooh, look what I just got. Watcha! Open.
I'm gonna make this work.
Oh shit! You guys just kill them all.
Open the door.
Oh,
man,
don't read math. Shit.
Oops. All right, guess I'm not gonna try to keep looking for the third terminal.
Yep. I was looking for a two, but oh well, whatever.
Yeah. People got itchy driving fingers.
I'm quite impervious. Excellent. This
way. Silent kills. Silent kills.
I'm quite impervious. Excellent.
Or we can just go loud.
Okay, who just threw that?
So much for silent kill.
Thanks, you actually got me killed.
I still have that. Yeah, I still have all my grenades. That wasn't me.
Bullshit.
I did not.
Would you like to look at the stream real quick?
No, I'm too lazy.
No, I'm too lazy. I'm just gonna accuse you.
I don't give a shit about your point of view. Fuck your opinion. Is that how the internet works?
Yeah.
Exactly. See, I'm ahead of the curve.
I'm still looking mad. No silent kills. I was
assassin
on the ass.
Yeah, I was going to, and then it was probably a marine that just chucked a grenade because he's okay. I'm gonna start suing.
Oof! Nice bounce.
Oh shit!
Oh, I found it! I found it!
Oh, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, then the third?
Mm-hmm. I followed through. I followed Guilty Spark.
The best Shrek movie.
Get out.
Here it is. On us.
Bum, 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 bum,
I'm
bum,
inside
bum,
of
bum,
it.
Bum, 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 bum. Dude, you want to touch Fuel Rock Cannons?
That's not right.
No.
I'm gonna put my Fuel Rock Cannon on yours. Whoa.
Okay.
Oh God!
No, nope.
Guys, where the hell? Downstairs.
We kind of got lost.
Goal is just below.
This is normal for them. Don't worry.
Oh, there's a path under here. Okay, I was on the other side of the.
Hello.
There was nothing over there.
Look, stare into my giant eyeball.
Let's just not get the achievement.
Warning, your intrusion has been logged. Aaron, excuse me, your intrusion has been logged and now it has been halted. On whose authority? Any further attempt to access insects under stones will result in your immediate addition to local sentinel's targeting ledger.
What?
I don't know. Zero, 4343. I see what you did there.
I see you, Reclaimer.
Ah, Reclaimer! This seems really unnecessary. I mean, sucked into the Matrix!
And what's the reward?
Recorder verbatim and interpreted post-cataclysm. D, we have the answer. We built the medicine bias. It's a contender class AI, unlike anything we've ever achieved. And we have observed a pattern it can exploit. Again, achievement, and there's lore.
It does, like, all the lines and shit, and it, like, lines up. And then what do we get? He's the third all Numa Numa. It just pops up on the screen.
It's a dick butt.
Dragos Daninte.
Hit a big fucking dick!
I think there's a skull up here too.
Maybe remember where all the good shit is.
Okay, I'll get their ammo.
Why is this jackal teabagging the ground? Get out of here, ugly fuck.
What'd you go to, Navy?
This thing only holds 12 rounds, doesn't it?
What the hell?
That was funny. She's like, what the fuck are you doing? She's like, you're supposed to put your nuts on my face.
It's common practice for arbiters to- Oh shit!
Oh, you roll up unintentionally-
Bye.
You killed! You fucking- What is with you and unintentionally throwing grenades? What's the doorbell button? G? Oh, I'm gonna throw a grenade. I'm just kidding, Hamster. You know I love you. Let me just press this before one of us dies.
That would be ideal.
Oh shit!
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a...
I feel like that's a little stilted in the dialogue, not gonna lie.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the plot.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
That's what it is, Phantom.
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier or the metal will destroy it all.
Hey, for that sounds like a bad thing. Here's the single player, Arbiter will yoink one of the Banshees.
Yeah, there's like differences in the story if you're playing alone.
Even though Arbiter to me is just pointless to even have as a co-op partner.
Arbiter makes a
lot- He showed
lot
up for like a third of the mission, he's just like, hey, I'm here. Decided to help.
Your stuff is still down there.
But yeah, Arbiter has like lots of like
unless
different-
I'd like to figure out how to fucking get down there though.
Arbiter has Arbiter has a lot of different dialogue if you play alone. Like he'll pop up now and then. He'll be like yelling at some drones and he'll be like, "You need to realize the Covenant is lying to you." Like trying to talk them out of fighting.
Oh damn!
That was a glow dick.
Did it land on his wiener? Oh no! Whoa. It's a damn!
Got it.
Cool. You're welcome.
Nice. You know what? I'm gonna do a little bit of dual wielding. Where's their, there we go.
Alright, bubble shield. Go that way. Now I can pick up. There we go. Now I can pick up my fuel rod cannon. Fuel rod gun.
What is this?
My pack will feast on these nuts. Oh, stealth boost. Awesome.
Oh, it's like a... Oh, that's glass. Good thing this isn't explosive.
Oh, that's glass. Okay.
That's what we just went over. Damn, I have one tanky brute.
Yeah, it's like a... Yeah, exactly. It's like a shotgun pistol. Cool.
Whoa, yeah, you can, yeah, there are two of them.
I don't remember this weapon at all. Oh, it's meaty. I like it.
It's my fucking favorite brute weapon.
I'm dual wielding it right now. It's pretty
harder melee hit than your regular weapons. Ooh, incendiary grenade. Sweet, finally found some.
I forgot I had these. Whoop.
I like this one.
Oh, out of the air.
Has anybody seen my guns down there?
I think I just stepped over them right now.
Right here.
Yeah, they're like in the center.
And we're done right. Anyway.
Well.
Yeah, here they are.
Take my auto plate back.
Yeah, this gun's fucking badass.
Which one?
This like brute pistol shotgun thing.
Oh yeah, they are. I love using them. What the fuck happened?
Yeah, what the fuck?
What the shit?
We just burst into flames.
Okay, where's my?
I saw what happened.
All right, where's my other one?
Anything you want to discuss, bud?
The end of the mission.
Oh.
That's like 200 points we just lost.
Johnson, look sharp.
Oh boy.
I got it.
Engine.
No! Don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh yeah?
Nah, shoot them.
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to yours.
We must keep the profile on the outsides.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data,
Harper's right. We have priorities too. Until we kill Truth. Stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.
Wish we'd stop listening to that bitch-ass monitor. He's been nothing but trouble so far.
The Covenant.
Hey. Refuge and Ranger.
Expect us to do that and
damn, we took double the par time for that.
Because yeah, we got distracted.
And this is where I stopped. This is my knowledge of the game ends here. Where are the three terminals on this? I don't know. Find out next time.
The brute with the hammer actually has a backstory. He becomes the head of the brutes. You can actually challenge him in single combat. That's cool. Oh, this music.
Look at that.
You really like drums, don't you?
All right, yeah, next three terminals are on this map.
I like how the Covenant ships here are painted green, like they're on our side.
Johnson, yeah, they
yeah.
It's probably, yeah, la, la, la. I can't speak.
Roger that.
Better that, God, I'll
they're making it clear which side they're on. Which is a good idea in war.
Oh,
well,
yeah.
One more payment on that damn thing.
I didn't realize there was a fucking Brotherhood of Steel pilot in these things.
The Halo and the Silent Cartographer, fun fact.
What was that? Fucking shit.
I said this mission is a reference to Delta Halo and the Silent Cartographer.
Roger that, Hocus.
That's a callback. I don't know if anybody can hear me over the loud ass music, so.
I can hear you. I heard what you said.
That's what I think of your bitch ass turrets. That takes care of those.
I wish I had a Spartan laser.
This guy's like, please don't kill me, and I shoot him instantly.
Oh, for Clappy Chan.
Oh shit!
I'll take the handheld shotgun. Please and thank you.
Oh!
There's an AA gun up there for
I sure do.
Yeah, of course you do.
Oh, firepower. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Hey. What is this? Oh.
Got it.
One of these. Okay.
What a strange glitch.
Hostile anti-air has been neutralized.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Ship map.
Banshees.
Begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will fake the first.
Don't die. I'll lose it if I die.
Oh, shit. Hell yeah.
What?
Oh, well, a hog drop.
Duck. Oh.
Hamster's getting next. Oh, that and he found a fuel gun.
Get to the first tower. Shut it down.
Right, yeah, he likes driving hogs at the AI's aimbotting in a turret.
I too like driving hogs. It's like my favorite vehicle. Got your ass.
Okay. I didn't even get a chance to fucking blink.
You guys wanna hop on?
No. Like our AI buddies more. Or something.
I don't fucking cares.
This thing kicks ass.
Good. The elites have touched down at number two.
There's a turret seat on this Valor if you want it.
Nah.
It's pretty good.
Nah.
Alright.
I don't even remember where the skull is on this mission.
Would teleporting your tank be dangerous?
I don't know.
I'm gonna try it. Oh.
Contacts.
I wonder.
Hey, there's a ghost here intact, Val, if you want it.
Nah, I got something better.
Get up there. Why is it?
Mind the Wraith. Oh, I think this is where we can.
There we go. Jesus. Up. Oh, hey, Valor found a mongoose. Oh, God. Oh, that was scary. Oh, oh no.
What the frickers just happened? I was here, then I was dead. God damn it, Hammy. We're gonna have a talk, young man. Alright, I guess I'm not gonna.
Prowlers. Oh, thanks for fucking parking me right in front of the damn turret, Hamster.
I killed myself. I'm terrible at real wounds.
I'm gonna try to kill at least one of these. I'm gonna leave the other, though. There. One of them's clear, so this will be a little less shooty. I'm gonna take out that turret. Fuckers.
Oh!
Ah, Valor, damn it. I was about to go shoot a rocket in there.
Where's my rocket? It's gone. Probably for the best.
Ain't that broke shot?
Good thing I didn't shoot you in the back, dog. Just like spawn, move the hog.
I'm coming, guys. I probably could make this work.
Oh, hey, cool. Cloaking.
It's, somebody break the wings off.
Get out.
We can make this work. Guys, this thing kicks ass. Oh, I wouldn't be able to fit with the turrets anyways because they're too high up.
Yeah, you also wouldn't be able to go sad thing the small to have to do. Room that leads into, dog.
I don't care. I'm gonna do it anyways.
Hey, I finally got a Plasma Master.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Those things are fun.
Oh.
It sucks that only the host can do it.
Yeah, it's whatever.
And if the host, and if you get out, it just blows up immediately.
Wait, don't run in, hang on. Oh, what the fuck is that up here?
I don't know.
Oh! Hold on, hold on.
I think Clop and Hamster decided to just run.
Oh! Yeah, I'm not surprised.
All right. I'm
Wait,
here.
Did we just teleport?
No.
I think we all died.
No, I didn't die.
Okay. I was like, all of a sudden, I just saw a bunch of names on my screen. Val, the stairs are right here. I think. Wait, never mind.
Wrong way. Oh, over there.
That's not what I wanted to do. Well.
Okay then.
Yeah, all those things take to explode. Yeah, right, fuck it. Who cares?
Hello. Boss is Das. Oh! Hold on. Hello. Ah, shit.
Oh,
damn it.
Right.
Almost had it. Almost had it. Fuck, can I hit this? No, can't. Fuck.
Hi, Navy.
Where are my duel?
Did you get up there? Oh, you did get up there.
I hardly have any ammo. Fuck.
Nope. Shit weapons. Shit weapon. Oh, this isn't a shit weapon, though.
Game, please. Thank you. Game.
Better than no ammo.
E
Game.
To activate elevator.
Don't do it yet.
Okay.
Shit over here I want to look
what
at.
What is that? Oh,
terminal.
There's...
Hey, terminal! Thought this place looked interesting. Stare into my eye.
Never gonna give you up!
No comment for some regard to where combat skin with a minimum rating of at least class 12 in non-restricted areas. One is the fleas underway class
combat 12. Skin, they mean by shields. Skin.
Is acceptable in the core areas. Combat personnel will only be permitted to wear combat skin. Rated below it, class 8 in core something fucking hell. I couldn't read it.
Core areas.
I found the shard that was lost. They brought it back to me, but Marika, okay.
Basically, only people with a certain rank of shield are permitted.
Yeah. Nick Fury.
It's almost meat beating time.
Should have unlocked tipping point.
L, something is wrong.
No,
it's moving
the
away.
First two terminals we looked at, we didn't get an achievement for. I think we missed. We didn't it's actually fucking get a chance
line.
To sit through
the tipping
those.
Point. The connect is no longer feeding. It's coming for you. Ooh.
Is that the flood thing?
Yeah, they're talking about the flood.
Sounds like they're talking about Gravemind in specific.
But, the first two fucking terminals we looked at, I think we missed, because no achievement and shit came from it. And I noticed that the two achievements that we just got came at the end, after the second read. Or after the second story.
Just I think it was there. More for getting all of the terminals on that map, because maybe that's the only one on this map.
No, there's three.
Oh.
And then there's one more, and then there's one more after.
Oh shit, this mission. Fuck, I forgot. We got more garbage to do with. Awesome.
Ow!
Or, okay, you can just jump right in front of me. That works too.
That probably would have been a good time for the Spartan laser, actually.
Oh my god!
What?
Arby down! I repeat! Arby is down! You got fucked like a bitch!
Alright, pressing the shit.
He said four and just slapped your ass across the room. That was
good
beautiful.
Work, Chief. That's one.
I tried
the
dodging
elite
it.
Should be just about to... That's two. It's all up to Johnson's team now. Get back outside, Chief. Wait for transport. Johnson, come in. Over.
What is this weapon?
The gravity hammer?
Oh,
you got my weapon.
Laser. The Spartan laser.
Yeah, I was just about to say. It looks like he picked up my Spartan laser. That's okay,
oh,
though.
Back?
No, you can have it if you want. That's the thing that charges up.
Okay.
It's like the big chunky laser that charges.
With any good weapons?
Yeah, Fluff, I'd be down for the forest later if everyone else is.
No, I'm going to bed, to be honest.
Oh. We could do other things in the forest, though, without you, though. We'll just not do any progression things. Oh, but we were all in that cave, though, so never mind. That would
I can find my own way out. It's fine.
Okay, okay. We'll just not do any. We'll just not do any major progression stuff. We could do some building around the base. Didn't we find some schematics last night?
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
I'm experiencing some lag.
I kind of wish I'd streamed The Forest. That's a good game. I think it would have been a good stream game.
Nothing's stopping you from still streaming it.
Eh. I don't like.
I would have wanted to start. He has to stream everything.
I don't like the idea of starting a stream in the middle of a playthrough. Let me
drive. You drive. What about? Get mounted,
Marine. Ooh. Oh, what is this? Oh, is that?
Shotgun.
I also try to avoid continuing a game off stream, unless it's like grinding and shit I gotta do.
An ATV.
A mongoose. Oh, warthog.
Hell yeah.
I wish it was the gungoose.
Aw, but I gotta let go of this weapon. That's all ass.
I can use a break from driving.
Cool, connection lost to Xbox Live. I give a shit, it doesn't affect the gameplay. Thanks, Steam. I appreciate
what
it.
What happened?
What?
One of these moments, I wish they gave you a fucking prompt! I don't know which way we're supposed to be going.
I was supposed to be backtracking.
Of course.
We're going up the hill.
Oh, up the hill?
Yeah. Who would win? Two mongoose boys or one janky ass fucking warthog?
Warthog? I could shred you guys up in an instant if I chose to.
But you didn't expect the imp.
We have two bad wheels. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
Later.
Really?
Oof.
What did I hit? Nothing. That's what I hit. Fuck the driving physics.
I'm guessing Valor just flipped over spectacularly.
Yep. How to make your games longer.
Hornets. We got hornets, guys.
Fuck yeah. Hang on, guys. There's something I need to do.
Shotgun, let's roll. Why do you need to do that?
Hang on.
I'm doing this.
Ah, fucking ad.
Really?
Oh, shit, sorry.
Really, hamster?
I'm clicking random buttons. This is the internet. I thought it was accelerate, but not.
Fuck the VOD. I'm doing it.
I don't know how to fly this thing.
Where are we going?
Space is within. Find the anti-air tanks. Oh wait, there's a glitch that you can do on this. Called Marine Island. Forget about that, that isn't hanging. Infinite spawning marines. I am dead. Someone land real quick, please. At the water.
I'm trying. Why is it?
How do I go?
How am I going down?
Down.
Settings.
Oh, you can shoot rockets.
Vehicle descend should be try F.
No, F gets out.
Control. Or space.
Control takes me off. Space was looking shit. Got shape. Anti-air turret.
I wish I could, you know, actually look at it. Oh, there it is.
Hit up and down, man.
We're still alive.
I'm still alive.
I had to play that song for this. That was perfect. I played Fortunate Son over my stream.
I didn't even hear that.
Hey, Lan. One of you.
Yeah, I would like to spawn in. Flop.
Oh, there you go.
I can play.
That was awesome. That's a good song.
How do I descend?
Control. Same button to crouch. I like falcons.
Hornet,
yeah. You know what I meant. You don't need to correct me all the time. Treat me like I'm dumb.
Well.
Is that a shotgun? It is a BR. I will take it. No, I didn't want to drop my fucking fuel rod.
Oh, good!
Oh, hey, drones.
My hammer back. Oh, there's hunters here.
There were hunters.
There's one left.
Sacrifice myself. I need my fuel rod cannon. Where's my gun at?
There we go.
Fucking, that didn't leap. It's like ran up on him and was like.
Yeah, fuel cannon over here.
Thank you.
They hate me.
Loading.
Come get some, bitch boys.
Yeah, you knocked them into me and I just punched them in the back.
I think this is the one that has the fucking skull in the hallway. I recall correctly.
Don't hit it.
Yep.
Hey, terminal.
Hey.
Wait a minute. Guys, look at the arrangement of the lines. Master Chief confirmed for Smash.
Yeah.
I would actually love that. I would be pretty happy. Have Arbiter as a skin for him, one of the costumes. Maybe one of Arbiter's costume colors could be white to make him look like Arthas. No engineer sentient species.
Talking about Earth.
Should look like when I have errors in my programming. Yeah.
This is Yandere Dev's code. That says Resex on the left there?
Careful, Valor. He'll threaten to kill himself if you don't apologize.
Fuck it. Go ahead.
Even after Dr. Apis apologized, he was still being a little bitch about everything. So Dr. Apis was like, alright, removes apology video, keeps working on the game.
Good. Shouldn't have apologized in the first place.
We didn't get the first two.
Yeah.
My work is done. Maybe. The floor was inactive, and I begun the burial measure. We can go back. Soon there'll be nothing but sand and rock in a more refrigerator sanctuary. You should see the fuck you.
That wasn't a portal door or anything.
Okay, I misunderstood what you said when you said we could go back. I thought you were... I'm sorry. I misunderstood you.
That was by accident.
I thought you were disinterested and wanted out of it.
I fell. Okay, how do I get back up?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Valor the lore whore.
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, you're not wrong. I am.
Lore is nice.
Amy! Okay.
Yes.
That's why. Turn around. How do you two get so lost in these games? I don't understand.
I want to search, I guess. What weapons are these? There's none. Okay.
Now,
which direction is it? Is it this way? Oh boy.
Now's when the ultimate plot twist happens and I ditch you guys. Oh shit, shit is too slow.
Bye, losers! Yeah, this is the random elite Master Chief show now. Fucking losers, what do you got?
This is the aftermath of the spikes fired at us.
Oh.
Yeah, I know it was gonna do that. We should have did this in the first place, so it saved time.
Hammy's gonna bully me really quick.
Throw a tomahawk at these bitches. Damn it.
I thought I saw an invisible boy.
Oh, I'm dead.
Well, now he's an invisible corpse. Ah!
Is he a dead corpse?
Yeah.
Nice.
Fucking EMPs. Die! Die!
This guy running around like
not you, Chief. Incinerator rays? Ooh, that's something I want to play with.
Pain achieved.
Here, you want to play with it, Clop?
Yeah, where are they at? That wasn't very nice. Oh, you destroyed my plasma grenades. God damn it.
Again, Navy? Again? I'm gonna just hit the shield generator.
You wanted to play with it.
I thought that's what he meant.
Sorry.
Are you?
Yeah, actually, I am.
Now, Prophet.
I am, but I have such shit friends.
Wait a minute, what?
Hey!
By the gods, brace for impact!
Hey, it's a giant caca demon.
Yeah. Yo, that kind of suck if your shields get fucking wrecked by a flood rock.
Oh, is this the part I think it is? I think it is.
The part
no,
where we have to
no, it's not. It's not.
Zombie.
No, I was thinking it was something else. I think you might know what I'm thinking of. I don't want to spoil it for Hamster though, or Valor.
Oh, fuck.
Get
out of here!
All I'll say, Navy, is only you can stop what he has set in motion. Stay
away from the flood. Yeah, I know what
yeah,
you're talking about.
Just making sure you know what I mean.
Ah, fuck. Damn it. I was about to go get a new gun.
You're a flood-infected planet smashing through the solar system's bridge-made extra-dimensional matter.
Oh, that's one of ours.
It was one of ours.
Pity.
Get some friends. Bon,
the thing I hate about people who melee main fucking get in my way when I'm shooting shit.
Yeah, seriously.
Pop!
Popcorn!
Oh, they're running by. Oh, God.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey! Stop lighting us on fire!
That was my fault. I didn't know I had fire grenades. I did not know I had fire grenades.
I don't know how to use grenades, so.
Should be G.
Oh, I'm gonna have that.
If it's default.
I know, but you know, I don't know how to switch the grenades.
I think it's one and two? Something like that.
Oh, that's one of our guys. My bad, guys. Sorry.
Or three. Try three.
Have it too, Timmy.
Hamster.
Give me your rocket launcher.
Oh, harder, daddy.
Where's the guy with the rocket launcher?
I don't know, but I'm hopping in a hog.
Hang on, there's a guy.
Hamster.
You go on the one without any guns.
Yeah.
Actually, it would be good if the...
Here, I'll take the turret.
Actually, it would be good if the rocket guy joined Hammy on the back of that thing.
Where's the guy? Yeah, where's the guy with the rocket? Let me on
board. Dead as fuck.
This guy, I got a guy with a pistol.
Talk about this. I'll take point.
It was so bad that the Forerunners theorized that the Flood could infect space and time itself in a fourth stage.
What are you reading?
Stuff Angry saying in the chat. Remember, I'm streaming.
Why does it matter what he says?
Damn, get
I interact with my chat like a good streamer. Even though I'm not a good streamer, I try to be.
You're a bad streamer because you don't have your boobs out.
Give me that weapon.
Show more cleavage, you might be okay.
I do have some nice titties. Thanks for spare it all. I had to take that as a kid. It gave me a little bit of boobage. Not anything serious.
Citadel inside. Nice! I gave him the fucking...
More good music.
Like how the...
Oh, I gave this guy a fucking fuel rod cannon.
Oh, see, I have a passenger seat firing fuel shots.
Yes.
That's great.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Infinite ammo on that, too, because he's an AI.
Prowlers, eyes high. Watch out for the shade turrets.
Man, I fucking love this game.
My gunner is just kicking ass.
Look at him with the fucking cannon.
Yeah, you know shit's gonna get good when the Halo theme is playing.
And I just killed us both.
This is a really good... Halo 3 has like the best mix of the theme too.
Yes, you can probably kick one of them out.
Can I get in this thing?
Yeah, you can kick AI off of the seats. I don't think you can sit on the sides of the... Oh, maybe you can?
Hornets. Shotgun. Hornets inbound.
Nah, it doesn't look like players can sit on the sides. That's a pity.
Clap. There's Hornets down here. Ooh. If you want to get in one.
Ooh! Oh! Okay, you can have the turret hamster. I'll take that Hornet. Where are you at? I see you. I see it. Okay. Nice of Valor to wait for
a guy with a fucking cannon.
Nice of Valor to wait for a hamster to get in.
Oh shit.
Oh, okay. He doesn't make up his mind whether or not he's
hey,
gonna give
bro,
me that.
Hey bro, what's your deal?
Yeah, I would love to give him a heavy weapon. Let me know. I'll let you know when I have one.
I have this thing now.
I have a.
Oh hell yeah! Fucking green.
We got two scarabs.
Get on, sluts. Get on. Why won't he get on? There it is.
If you don't fucking move, I'm gonna.
Oh shit! Two scarabs.
Nice. I just got two betrayals because the tank fell over. What the fuck? What the fuck, Knuckles?
Wait, hold on. Why are they shooting at us? The Marines are shooting at us.
Are they pissy because I accidentally betrayed two? Oh, good. Really, game?
Oh. Sweet. Nice to know that I can spawn in the air.
This game is ass.
Can you reload the checkpoint, please?
Sure. Nice.
All, right.
All because of that fucking freak accident where I got flipped, killed two of the Marines, and they got ape shit about it.
Yeah, because, like, my dude jumped out of the fucking warthog.
I saw her shooting, I watched that.
And I know, Fluff, I know you can kill scarabs in this one. That's why I was firing at him.
I mean, you also have to progress.
Yeah.
All right, moving in.
Hop on, men. Get on. Okay, okay, the Marines are gonna be dumb.
Just fly off, fuck them.
Extra gunners are always nice. Okay, I got the top turret off on this one. Oh no, it's still firing.
Ooh, I just got fucking riggedy wrecked.
Navy, see if you can hop in that left one.
Trying. I'm on my way over.
Oh, come on.
Shit, there's a lot of fuckers up here.
Come on, face him.
Alright, trying to get behind it now. Alright, you fucking overgrown ass fucking hunter ass looking motherfucker.
I got it! I actually got the...
Got it.
I got that second
one. Got it. Everybody get away from it.
I managed to sneak a missile into the second
one. I'm gonna die. Oh, I didn't die. Someone else did.
First
scarab's
down. All units, concentrate your fire on number two.
Did anyone get behind the second one?
It's acting like it's ready to be blown up. I don't know what it's taking sweet time.
Oh!
Oh!
Both scarabs down. Well done. Marines, kill the stragglers.
Kill the stragglers.
Oh, that's friendly. Green.
Green means well, go ahead and shoot.
That was pretty fucking badass, though. Like, fucking Valor dropped the first one. I hopped in and blew that shit up and then fucking...
waiting for you on the platform, Chief. Go. Calamity! If only we had more time!
Let me guess. Yep.
What?
Let me try.
I can't believe they're actually gonna try. That's right. Just...
Oh. It just closed.
Oh. Prepare to be. Oh, it would have been cool.
Stop it, Cortana!
Hey, hint, I can see her in the fucking windows.
Yeah, I see that.
Ooh, those nipples.
Holy hell.
Why they're pixelated. Anyways.
My faithful. Stand firm.
God, I need to get fucking
our
lead.
Enemies crowd around us. We tread the blessed path.
Doesn't nigga sound like he fucking stressed. Light the ring.
All who believe shall be saved.
Look at that ugly ass brute back there.
Chief, how close are you?
Not close enough.
That the best you got? Oh, come on. Impress me. Stop! You imbecile! He wants you to kill him.
Shots is a give off.
Scrotum ass looking motherfucker.
What's the matter? Big shot. Can't start your whole party. I admit, I need your help. That secret died with all the rest.
Are you sure about that? Fucked in the butt.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here.
Not without you.
You delay.
She trying to fuck.
One of you will.
Look at that butt.
You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me and you. Now. No!
Damn, he penetrated her.
Oh boy.
Okay, let's take a heavy moment. Poop on it. Aside their compassion,
steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see.
Good grody ass legs. You behind.
I wonder he needed that thing to hold his fat ass up.
You were weak, and gods must be strong.
Do not shoot, but listen. Let me lead you safely to our foe. Only you can halt what he has set in motion.
Like how they say halt, but it's
yeah, the subs are wrong. Truce. Like
dub anime. Just kidding.
Flutter on our side for now.
Okay then.
I can tolerate this for now.
I never knew I would fight side by side with a parasite. I never expected to fight side by side with a parasite. How about a penile infection? I could do that.
I could do that.
Wow. Okay, nice spawn.
Ooh, oh, wait a minute. Why am I trying to shoot the flood? I'm so used to fighting the flood.
Very nice.
I was just talking about how we're allied with them, and then immediately I'm shooting at them. it'll be less flood to turn on us later.
Oh, I almost shot them.
It's fine. It'll be less of them to turn on us later, Hangry.
You lose 100 points. Don't do it. I just slapped one.
Fuck the points. This is for being flood. This is just your comeuppance. Bitch ass brutes. Now we have flood brutes coming up.
This war made us enemies. This single mission will make us brothers.
Ah, there's a group behind you guys.
He's got invincibility. Watch out.
Nope. That was not invincible. I fucking battered into the back of the head. They died immediately.
It's invincible to pretty much everything else.
Yeah. Yeah, I've used spike grenades. I used them a lot when I was fighting the acrophobia.
I just ran in there with a machine gun turret and then reloaded the checkpoint because I had it at the checkpoint.
Same.
Ooh, shotgun. I will take that. I'm gonna need it for when these fucks decide to go and skewer us in the butthole, give us ass cancer.
Shit, Navy says.
I don't believe in racism. Only sexism based on color. They was fucking.
Stop the rest.
God damn it.
Save the rest. Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind Do it. Never believed in the promise of the sacred
Do it.
Ring.
Do it. Turn it on his face.
For the weak. Beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge. On a prophet, on a plane.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
Nothing more.
No!
don't get the ones broken.
I am truth, the voice of the covenant. So, you must be silenced.
Oh. Oh.
And with that, now,
Army Daddy.
Sergeant Johnson was the first person to ever kill a Covenant. And since he's present here, that means he's the only living human who has seen the beginning and the end of the Covenant War.
Well,
what a fucking legend.
I keep making the jokes that they was fucking, but Sergeant Johnson actually has a reason why he's so fucking sad, because he was... I think he was there when Miranda was born, and he was fucking Captain Keyes' best friend. And because Keyes died, he took it as responsibility to make sure she didn't. But obviously, he failed.
The gate has been unlatched. Headstones pushed aside. Corpses shift and offer room. A fate you must
Motherfucker,
abide.
I ain't a poet.
What a cool shot.
Soon you'll learn that that goes both ways, Price.
Gravemind's a fucking bitch.
No way I can pick you up.
I mean, tactically, he was correct.
He needed us.
He knew that he couldn't beat the Covenant alone, so... Shit, I would've done it.
As for bitches, speaking of bitches, you're the magnum bitch right here. Rest in piss, fucking Prophet. Fuck you.
Fuck out of here.
Enemy is my friend. So do you learn that goes both ways, Captain Price.
Sit the fuck down, biznatch.
I rarely get to use this weapon.
Just gonna let you two take point. You got it on your own. I'm just here to look pretty.
Nice, hamster. Nice. I saw that.
You saw nothing.
Oh, we saw it. Oh wait, Sentinels are on our side, that's right.
Gravity Sentinels. Hammer, guys. Gravity hammer, comma, guys, I should say.
Oh.
Are they on our side?
No.
Yeah, the Sentinels are with us.
Yeah, that's the- yeah, so I could avoid shooting them.
Nobody gonna grab the gravity hammer?
No.
Oh, yeah, this thing?
I'm looking for where. Oh, shit. Stay down, fucker. That's just what we need is flood with shields. Yeah,
Thank
somebody
you.
Already got
Get
it,
toasty,
I see.
Bitch.
Toasty!
I got a sword and a hammer. Oh.
I get it, because she stole Chief's heart. Ah.
Well, what the fuck did you think the evil Elder God was going to do after you killed the only threat? The thing is, he's not the only threat. We're going to kick his fucking ass now. I don't remember fighting Gravemind in this game, but that's a boss fight I would like to see. I want to fight him. I want to kick his ass. I want to shove a grenade up that piranha plant mouth of his. And blow him to kingdom come.
Heck.
I wanna come on the kingdom.
Is she hot?
My kingdom for a cum shot.
Oh, okay.
Honestly, I didn't even know this was gonna take us anywhere. Or I totally forgotten that it was a thing.
What do you see?
Ghost and Echoes. Or Dust and Echoes. Private, no, Dust and Echoes.
What do you see? My blue-haired wife who went this way.
Space vagina.
Holographic space vagina.
Blue-haired holographic space vagina.
Oh, yeah. And blue-skinned.
Yeah, it would have been a lot better than what we did get.
Cowabunga it is. Hey, we got like 3 missions left.
Yeah, we might as well finish the game tonight.
I know we're very close to the end.
Yeah.
Then we got three more after this.
Yeah, we might as well finish this.
Replacement. The ring you destroyed.
When did you know?
Just now. But I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical pulse will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to...
he tricked him so that, y'all.
How will you light it?
Yeah. Use a fucking fusion core. It's a high charity.
Put up vents, do some parkouring, do some more.
It's a high charity.
Next mission, Cortana.
We missed a terminal, but that's okay. We missed a terminal.
Misery is sweetness.
Cortana, play Despacito.
Nice painted background. Yeah, I was just thinking that. The smoke isn't even moving.
they purposely chose to make it as a painted background, and I was like, it's actually beautiful as fuck.
Yeah, it
is.
I
wish I had.
Chief, I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the Dawn. Shipmaster will do the same with the elites.
Grave mine spooge. This is the Flood's latrine.
Hey, those pustules, make sure you don't get too close to them. Pop them from a distance if possible.
I don't have a second weapon, what the hell?
You're not bored? The Arbiter only walked in with a gravity hammer.
Here's your fuck.
Then it is an even fight.
Oh, here's some plasma rifles. In. Another sword.
Bitch, don't come at me like that.
Didn't realize we're going inside Jabu Jabu's belly tonight.
Yeah, I kind of got those vibes as well.
This is the high charity the Flood took over in just a day.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Where are you guys?
Down with the sickness.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness.
Wait, what's that? What's that?
Pass to his son.
I don't know what his wife.
Oh god! Literally Gravemind's asshole here. Like I'm walking through a Flood sphincter. That's fucking nasty.
Actually,
dude.
That's more of a trachea. But you know.
Actually, technically, whatever. Your joke isn't funny, cause fuck you.
I'm all the way back here. Oh, that's what you mean by...
Yeah, just need to look inside your asshole.
Okay.
She's writing some...
First time trying anal?
Jesus.
He can take any serious moment and he's gonna make it like... Oh, fuck you. Just fuck off.
Angry says this whole level looks like a colon. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't see any dots and signals anywhere.
This is the future of colonoscopies. We're gonna, like, shrink down little men in spacesuits, and they're gonna go inside your ass.
Floppy?
Would it really be a spacesuit, though, if you're going inside somebody?
No, it's called an anal suit, aka a condom.
Yeah, you just walk around in condoms. in a giant condom. Ooh, shotgun.
Oh no! I fucking.
I'll catch you!
Why is this fucker not dying?
Oh
yo,
no!
You see
oh no!
I'm dead. We're all dead by the
looks
of it.
I know. Running!
Run!
Fucking bitch!
Run, Forrest!
What am I stuck on? What am I stuck on? Ah! Why is there people behind me?
Why was there people behind me when they were all in front of me?
That fucking flood did not want to fucking die.
Good checkpoint system, as always.
Not now, Cortana!
You get it, you don't like butt stuff.
Oh right, I have a shotgun. Why don't I use that instead of assault rifle? Idiot. Fucking stupid.
How much?
Ah.
Popcorn should not take that long to pop.
The That's poppers, just... everything explodes with the hammer.
Fuck it, I'll take this hammer then.
Yeah, it's a good thing they do too, Hamster, because, again, Flood can't revive Flood can't be revived by the little guys if you pop, blow them up.
These guys take two shots.
The Flood Grenades? Yeah. Pretty big, not gonna lie. Spoders.
Cool. I had half my shield and then they just popped.
Oh.
Their close range melee wasn't enough. Let's give them an annoying long range.
Yeah, I know, Angry, I know. I know how to fight the Flood.
We had this for three fucking games and I'm pretty sure we got it figured out.
Assault rifle's great for the little shits. Because just about everything one-shots them, so it's good to have a rapid-fire weapon for them.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there was a little bit of torque in there. Nice.
I need ammo for my mauler.
Brute shot would be pretty good here.
There's plenty of them behind us.
There were?
Yeah.
I missed them.
Further.
I walked over like four of them at least. Personally, I'm just trying to get a Mauler.
Mauler, that's the shotgun pistol thing, right?
That's that one weapon from Perfect Dark.
That would be pretty badass here.
I've got one. I just want another one because I'm almost out of ammo.
Yeah, I'm not seeing the...
Oh, boy. Of course you came for
her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Mind a
yeah, those aren't that great against the Flood Needlers.
So he had to take her butt virginity for that to happen, didn't he?
Probably.
What do you think the tentacles are for?
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
I blame Grey Mind for her rampancy.
Well, aside from the fact that she's like 15 years old.
No, I know. I know how it works.
Well, yeah, she's 15 years old, so that technically makes her a loli. Hey!
No.
She's underage.
FBI, open up!
That's... what is this?
Everybody's struggling to hit this little shit. I just whip that out and do it. There we go. That does it.
I didn't want to waste a shotgun shell on it.
Ooh, sword. Tempting.
Sword boy.
And a gravity hammer there. Yeah, fuck it. You know what? I'll take the sword and the assault rifle.
Where are you guys? Oh boy, I'm up here. Okay.
I have no standards.
Oh, sorry.
Tentacles.
Game's turning into Resident Evil 4 now. I mean, Resident Evil, not just 4. Oh!
I just saw your ass get fucking swung on. You just fucking flew.
Get out of there, Hammy! Run, boy!
Pretty good. Oh, ow. I just got sworded.
Sorry about that.
I just had a fucking energy sword shoved up my ass.
There's like three of them here.
I totally forgot. There's supposed to be a terminal on this map.
Yeah, I've been trying to keep an eye out for it. Oh, wait. Ooh. Found it!
Oh, you did?
Mm.
Sweet. Heading down there now. We're trying to figure out how to fuck.
Yeah, I'm good on the brute shot. I like the shotgun sword thing I got going on right now.
How the fuck did you get down there?
I'm coming around.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Come on, children. Blood.
The fuck out of here.
Oh, here it is. Me dudes.
Hang on.
Me dudes.
Oh.
It was the coin's fault. I wanted to make you strong, keep you safe. I'm sorry, I can't.
Okay.
It was the coin's fault. I mean, I know what that's referring to.
Alright, where is it? Far behind you, Navy. Oh, whoop!
Wait.
Accidentally hit my mouse on my desk.
I think that was just it, because you guys weren't here and I was able to activate it. And it's not glowing now, so...
There's a gravity hammer right here.
Did you get an achievement called the coin's fault?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, then...
Gravity hammer.
And I got the little cutscene with Cortana popping up.
Yeah. Yeah, why not? I'll fucking take
good,
both.
Good anti-flood there.
Yeah, I'm the anti-flood guy.
Which one was this? Oh, someone took it? Alright, cool. Whatever.
What? Took what?
Equipment that was on the ground.
I did not. I only took the hammer.
There's a sword up here if you want it, Navy. It's in the middle of the...
I got a sword.
Okay.
Cloaking. Oh. I guess no, I don't want the swapping. I want the.
My ears are so itchy right now. Valor's like way ahead of us. I don't know how to get over there.
And I'm not sure where to go.
I guess we'll get teleported over in a bit. Oh, here we go. This looks like the way. Okay, I'm right behind Valor now.
Start seeing an issue with the brute shot. You accidentally popped the little pus thingies.
Huh. I'm just kind of lag spiking all the way over, trying to anyways. I don't even know how to get up there. Ooh, I need to pee. Someone went cloaked.
I may have just killed you, hamster, sorry.
Bullshit. Why do you get to take more than one hit?
God damn it.
Why? Four? Five? Five?
Some of these things being like going invincible and shit. I think it's because of all the infection forms just re-inhabiting the body every time you kill it.
Bullshit.
Yeah, you want to destroy the body so they can't get picked back up.
Well, it was trying to destroy it. That was the problem, is that every time he'd kill it, one would romp inside of it as he was killing it.
Okay, where's my hammer?
Up here.
Ooh, what is this? I found a secret hole.
Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel.
Okay, where is it? Where is it?
Hey, hamster, you want a flamethrower?
What?
I'd like to have a go with it. I haven't had it yet.
Well, it's on me, so.
Yeah, go ahead and take it. I've already used it once.
Alright, I'm coming over to you, Navy. Hopefully I don't get teleported over before I reach you. Yeah. You can have my shotgun.
Fuck!
Oh, never mind. It's like a turret, I see, so I still keep my shotgun.
Oh, great. I teleported. And I lost my hammer.
It's alright. We'll run back over to it, so.
I never got to use that hammer.
I think I see your shit right here, hamsters.
No, he died way up there.
Oh.
Yeah, I think.
I cannot get close to it.
Ugh. Cool. A fat, fat flood shooting at me. And...
Alright, where's my body?
Oh, that was a mistake.
That thing needs to fucking die.
Lost my shotguns.
I'm getting so sick and tired of that thing.
Where was I when I died?
That thing has better aim than the fucking jackals. That's pathetic.
I found your fucking flamethrower clap.
Yep, that's what I was looking for. Sweet.
My shotgun's back.
Oh, yeah, there it is. No, that's not it. It's too fucking dark in here.
Where's my hammer that I keep dropping as soon as I get it?
It's right here, hamster. Oh. I'm right behind you.
I'm not seeing my flamethrower.
It was back here.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, here it is. Thank you.
Time has taught me patience, but basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess!
Ravine getting pissed.
Alright, whatever you say, you zone animation wannabe.
What? Oh, watch out with that fucking hammer.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Just saying, Chief, I wouldn't go this far for a blue-haired waifu. Just saying. She's a lost cause.
Keep in mind, though, he can tap into her thoughts and shit, and that's information we don't want him having.
Just let her go.
Where did I die? There it is.
Oh, what the f-
Where did I die? Here we go. Ow.
I poke out, kill one of the things shooting at me. Poke out, kill one of the things shooting at me. Yeah. Their aim's a little too good for what they want to be doing. They're better than the jackals with snipers.
Where is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
I saw your hamster some or your hammer somewhere around.
No, I'm looking for those bastards that keep killing me.
Oh, you're up high. Okay. Because
right when I got this sniper.
Yeah, it's those like spiky things that shoots the spikes. They like climbing up on the ceilings and shit. Are those spikers they're firing? It looks like it's coming out of their mouths.
Well, the creature is also called a spiker.
Oh.
Or a spiker form. And you have the juggernaut form, which is the heavy pounder. Then you have the crawler form.
Yeah, I was hoping to cheese up there, but I'll have to go around.
You know what I really wished for when they had firefight was a flood mode.
Mm.
No, I don't wish that. Yeah, 3 frames a second over the thing.
True zombie survival.
In the later games, they made it so that when playing infected mode, you actually play as a flood.
Yeah, but it's not the same.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
Submit to this dick going up your ass.
You look like a toothy space. Hey, Sangheili skulls. Hey, fucking elite skulls. Eh. Somebody was eating.
Yeah, Gravemind is getting salty. I would love to get teleported you guys about now. Get up there, Chief. Get up there. Yeah.
How's it? Navy.
Watch your back.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna just crust my way up.
Oof, get sticky.
Where? Is that where I'm supposed to go over there?
How many of these plasma rifles work?
I would love to get teleported to you guys about now, because I'm still stuck in this fucking room.
Really? Oh shit, damn. For once, I'm not the guy that's all the way back there.
I think I found the right way.
I'm on my way.
Nope, that was just a circle. Oh, here we go. Here's something. Die.
I've been making these plasma rifles work a lot better than I should be.
I don't think this is right. Nope, it's just more circles.
Hello?
Please tell me this is it, and this will lead to them. Yeah. You guys are so fucking far ahead of me.
Actually,
yeah, you found it. You found it.
Okay, I guess you guys got in a big fight without me, and that probably gave me time.
Is that a gravity?
God damn. That room was ball cancer. The shitty thing is, I would have been right behind you guys the whole time, but I missed a fucking jump. And then I couldn't find my way back to, like, that spot.
You're gonna do that anyways.
It's called flesh.
This is UNSC AI serial number CTN0452-9. I am a monument to all your sins.
Pixelated goodness.
Yeah, those are some chunky pixels.
Chunk pixel!
We're just gonna see a flash of like Cortana's tits on the screen, and it's just gonna be a zoom in of her tits.
There's two fresh swords here.
I think that's what we're getting right now, actually.
Butt shot.
Flashing like a rave.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to pull the plug on this thing.
All right, let's fuck with it.
Fucking with it.
What?
Okay, you don't tell me to press E to interact when I just beat the shit out of a force field.
I think it's a press E to interact.
You found me.
Oh yeah, now he's gonna go inside. So he's gonna let her inside of him.
Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it. I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting.
I wonder where she was hiding it. Bet it was in her ass the entire time.
Mix things up a little, he says. My ass.
Just keep your head down.
There's two of us
in here.
Nice little throwback.
Nor hella fury.
Chief, get me out of this place.
Okay. The angry belching intensifies.
The secret is revealed.
Excuse me.
She can turn on a halo. Damn it. I mean, if we really wanted to, we could have turned on a bunch of other halos too. Just so you know. Nah.
We need to buy some.
Oh, good. Yes, that's what I wanted to deal with.
Start a chain reaction.
Could use a shield. The fuck out of here. Flamethrower's awesome.
Somebody with a sword hit this thing, please.
Move.
I apparently am not doing any damage to it.
Okay. Oh, this thing's gonna fall, isn't it? Okay.
You heard it, Chief.
Guess I'm up here now. We need to get to Halo. Is there a safe way to get? Oh yeah,
it's over here, guys.
Yeah, I got flung. I was up in a spot I wasn't supposed to be. Don't ditch your chief.
Oh, damn. That's a...
Sure, why not?
Like this is what happens when you overcook your popcorn. Just flying, flaming popcorn everywhere.
Nothing?
No.
And Gravemind is the saltiest popcorn out there right now. Oh, this is where we found the flamethrower. Backtracking.
That's how you make your game longer. That's what I had to get the fuck out of here. Okay, thanks. I'm standing there and gonna light them all on fire while I'm standing there.
Okay, I just got sorted in the back.
My bad.
Hand back out if you can. That's all he goes for. Really? 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 Really?
What?
Spawns, debris gets thrown at me, dies.
Yeah.
God, this piece of fucking sheet metal. Meanwhile, Master Chief would just took it like a champ. Same with the fucking lead. He would've just took it like a champ, whatever, bitch.
Rectal sounding.
That's pretty much this mission.
Contact. Bad fire hurts. Fire bad.
Yeah, I really just like an absolute bomb.
Don't run into it.
Stop using it for everything.
Okay.
I saw that. Okay.
Out of here. Conveniently placed fucking pelican.
Thanks for helping us get out of there.
A little lazy, but oh well.
Okay, I need a moment to take a quick piss. I'll be right back.
The key.
Misery is sweetness.
Well, one last mission, I guess, it looks like.
I wish I could go to my options so I could go and check my unlocks, but...
Yep. Game's bad. I'm gonna pee too.
Oh, fuck it. I'll go beat my urine out too.
Halo, that's the final mission, isn't it? Am I alone?
I'm still here.
Okay. I think that's the final mission. Yeah, it's the last mission. Mission 9, Halo.
Cool, we could finish it with good time.
11 PM, I started streaming at what, like 8 PM? This has been a long stream.
Worth it.
Yeah. Oh, the finale of this game is great.
Can we go to the lobby for a sec? I want to check my challenges.
Okay, I wish you could go to the lobby from here. Yeah, it's gonna go straight into the... I'll start the mission after. I'll close the mission and then we'll come back to it.
Okay.
I hate how you only have one button on there and it's next mission. Stupid setup. Yeah, alright. Yeah, go ahead and check your challenges real quick. It sounds like Valor's still gone anyways.
Yeah.
Options and career. Well, I get 3 levels.
I got 5. Sweet.
I spent some of mine from earlier. Ooh, that's a nice looking ghost skin.
Sweet, I can get pestilence now.
I got the red ghost skin. Ooh, new tank skin.
Wait, where are these?
Your unlocks.
Options and career. And then it's under season 2 is the current season. You can unlock stuff for Reach in season 1, or you can unlock skins and shit for season 2.
I have 21 season points, I guess.
But
holy
yeah.
Shit. You got hella fucking unlocks, dog.
Huh. Are these for Halo 1?
Noble is for all your Reach unlocks. Spark is for all your CE unlocks.
Oh.
Yeah, Season 2 is Halo 1 stuff that got added. Like this new vehicle skins.
You can unlock any item within a tier, but you can't move to the next tier till you unlock everything in the previous one.
Okay.
Oh, I think Valor's back.
Cool, well, I'm almost done, so.
Yep. We're on the final mission.
Almost there.
And the mission after this is the final cutscene, the epilogue that you're supposed to get for a legendary ending.
Who cares?
I mean, I'm not bothered by it.
I'll take pestilence. Sweet.
I imagine a lot of people are probably upset about it. I don't really care. I don't really... Legendary is one of those things you don't really want to suffer through too often. And it's a good cutscene you don't really want to miss.
Well, I'm ready for whenever everyone else is, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Valor?
Go ahead.
Okay. I've been ready.
Let's do this. Final mission. Yeah, I took a bathroom break and all that fluff. We're on the final mission now, so we're gonna do it.
Ooh, I wonder if we can find Yap Yap.
I don't care.
Oh, no! I remember how this actually ends, and it's pathetic! Oh, so good the first time.
We are aboard. Humans and elites. Will you not come with us, brother? No. This is our fight. And I will see you finished.
I like how they don't reference themselves as their own fucking race.
I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Cortana said frigate.
Roger that. Ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Chief's like, don't you touch my woman.
He can't, she's
Johnson
a hologram.
Knows what the lady's like.
Yeah, true, Johnson does know what the lady's like. But he never gets her anything.
Halo. So new, unfinished.
Huh.
I'm not exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Hey, a few rods.
I've got an assault rifle and a rocket launcher.
And we have fuel rods. Bouncy boys. The mythic skull is on this map, but I don't remember where it's at.
Alright, I'm gonna rocket jump.
A lot of empty so far.
Unplayable.
This looks like something. Like, this
like
looks like a
legendary Sims game.
This looks like somewhere you would hide a skull. That or we were supposed to go here, because this looks like a lot more than... Wow, this is pretty hidden for something.
Wait,
important.
What's that?
Oh, terminal.
Oh, that would have been bad.
Good thing I'm the asshole who parkours everywhere all the time. That's an easy one to miss. Hope this message finds you well and helps you understand my decision. Today, I leave the only world I have ever called home, not for the glory or the enormous desire to end another's life, as you have indicated, but to travel the path of demons, to spare the hands of another father's son.
I'll tell you who I am. I am
Medikin Pius. This is what I've done.
Oh, it's a Forerunner talking.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Dez.
Hey.
Good.
Hang it.
Proud?
Sword and shield.
I failed you utterly. How can I feel anything but sorrow? Bias has come undone. We crossed the line this morning, brought the abomination with him, and destroyed your waiting rescue party. It's
I
over.
Might as well
activating the
stream this for you if you don't.
Shameful last resort. We're on the final mission of Halo 3 now.
Yep.
Ah, oh, man. I am really fucking late.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've been streaming since like 8.
So 3 hours, basically.
Yeah, it's 11:17 right, here now. Oh, that's... Well, rip rocket launcher.
What do you do?
I may have taken a tumble.
Okay, so I guess we aren't supposed to be here because Cortana was like, where are you going? Why are you going there? Why are you running?
This is where I fell down.
Oh, yeah, okay, I figured.
I've fallen, but I can't get up.
I think this is where we're supposed to go. Where are you going? What are you doing? Why are you running? Ow, that hurt.
Yeah, I think it's a serious
made it.
Ah!
Hello, floods.
No, don't ever die!
We'll never be done.
My reaction.
War never changes.
Blood dispersal pods. Control room's at the top of that tower, Chief. Go!
Hey, here's your fuel rod.
Disperse this, bitch.
Disperse some chicks.
Plasma.
Okay.
There should be ramps that lead to the
rocket launcher here.
The other side.
Oh wow, ooh. These guys hit hard.
I'll take that hammer.
Where's my
stuff? I am dead. I am dead, dead.
Freaking fucking pieces.
Restaroni and pepperoni, fucker.
I'm like two away from finishing super hot.
Same.
Super hot. Super hot.
Yay.
I didn't even know I had the fucking game.
Oh, it's only two shots. I'm good.
And what, the game's super hot?
That's like, that's been happening a lot lately. It's like, oh yeah, I have that game. Since when?
Super hot complete. Fuck yeah.
Fucking bullshit. I need to get super hot. Or the challenge. But it's like close range weapons, right?
I think so. Or something like that.
I don't have any close range weapons, so.
I was getting it with the flamethrower and shotgun.
Oh, speaking of flamethrower. And I got my ass blown away. I was gonna go and get kills with the flamethrower.
Oh dear.
Just do it on the Halo 1 mission, the library. You get a shotgun right off the bat.
Yeah.
You have no arms,
Yeah, Halo 1 seems like a good mission for that. That library mission.
Shotgun.
I want my fuel rod.
Oh. I still have mine.
It's really. Fuels my rods.
Who's shooting us from behind?
Ow.
I got you covered, Chief. Meet you at the top of that tower.
Watch your back, Val.
I don't know where these all came from. Oh, behind, I think it's Q.
Oh, yeah,
please stop shooting fire at
me. Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
The power switch.
Damn it, hamster, you took my fucking fuel rod.
No, I didn't. I don't have a fuel rod. Oh, I do have a fuel rod. Hang on, let me get another weapon, because I'm not going to use it anyway. What's this?
Just a flamethrower.
Watch yourself.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shotgun.
Is that?
Got the super hot achievement.
Nice.
Johnson, it looks so weird when walking sideways. Where are you guys? I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, no, wait. I'm just a dumbass.
Turn my life.
I've got 25 more kills for super high.
You only made a few.
When we kill the flood, doesn't the Gravemind feel it?
Technically, yeah, kind true. Of.
But then again, you also have to realize he's been around for almost a millennia, so I'm pretty sure he's gotten numb to shit dying.
Yeah.
When you kill something just right, he gets a fucking orgasm over it.
Oh, fuck. Hurt me more.
Alright, Yoda, chill the fuck out.
Oh, yeah, guys. Oh, you guys keep getting ahead of me.
Fuck, he's changing.
Oh, sweet. Auto cannon.
He's changing.
That was my fault. I'm sorry. I didn't pan left enough. I apologize.
Man, we fucking go. Now we're talking.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there he goes. Spiker fucked.
It would almost be cute. We're in flood.
Bye!
Nice physics on that punch. Splim! Oh god, he had a shotgun.
What the fuck are we waiting on?
We're supposed to just clear him out.
Whoa, what happened there? There was like some weird stretching going on for a second.
It has a Spartan laser, I think.
Rocket launcher.
Spartan laser? No, yeah, I have a fuel gun.
There's a rocket launcher over here.
I have a rocket launcher.
Still not what I said, but whatever.
Unless there was another one, I could get ammo for it.
Open up! Ghost is clear!
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods.
Johnson.
Chief!
You're gonna be amazing, man.
Johnny boy.
Get the fuck out of my way. I think this is a terminal.
Terminal 7. Brain
tint. Looks like good. It's all goals to make a rainbow.
Do I take life?
Who except for it?
Who lacking a rainbow?
And who is full?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close.
I feel like there's a terminal somewhere close here, but I don't
know. No, we got the only we only got the only terminal on this map.
Okay. And I might be remembering something else then.
Oh, I think this is yep.
Three hardest motherfuckers in this fucking.
Yank me, Chief.
Giggity.
I'm not gonna lose her.
Hard as fuck. Get the fuck out of my way. I think you have no interest in.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Are you...
Unacceptable! Unacceptable! Absolutely unacceptable! Protocol dictates action! I see now that helping you was wrong!
I hate this damn plane.
Well, good thing we're about to fight him and kill him.
Inheritable nice. All they left behind. You are Forerunner. But this ring is mine.
We're Forerunner, technically it means it's ours, but sure.
You count.
You can one-shot him with a Spartan laser.
The question is getting a fucking laser to hit him, dude.
Yeah.
I'm getting behind. Oh shit, he pushed me up.
Not for long.
I'm out of ammo on all of my weapons.
I'm dead.
Oh, he's dead. He's gone. Fucking bitch.
I'm dead, and I'm just watching my body continue to fall.
Oh, never mind. He got knocked down. So, what do you do when you're out of ammo? Oh, I guess I could kill myself. Oh, but I wouldn't be able to respawn, would I? Give me your weapon, Johnson.
I'm just waiting to respawn myself, so... I'm just staring at a fucking...
There we go. Fuck you.
Suck my dick.
Jack shit. Can't see shit. I'm dead.
Johnson.
Oh, hey, there we go. Fucking, I'm... Come back after... All of Chief's boys be dying.
My N-word.
I'm getting
the man who gave me an N-word pass.
Spartans never die.
No, no, you're not. No, don't let her.
This motherfucker just fell down a hole.
Everybody talking over a cutscene.
Ever let her go. Send me out. With a bang.
I bang you, bro.
Run, Arby, run!
You might don't understand. Remember how Dr. Halsey felt when she found out both her husband and her daughter died.
You know what's a an interesting thought? You know, Johnson got off of Halo first time. How the fuck did the laser beam just off him?
The old.
I don't know, Cairo sleep.
Also, fun fact, if you use the resurrect command on him, he can get infected. And you just have an infected Johnson running around trying to kill you.
Yep.
That's fucking awesome.
I don't know if this, you can still do a glitch, but you have to save him. I don't know if you can anymore.
I don't remember how to do the thing myself, so... I lost my
You need Julie to do the thing.
Excuse you?
What just happened to you? Whoa. Oh, those things hurt. A lot.
Okay, they're impervious.
Fuck you,
oh, fuck off! It's the auto turrets that we slapped down there earlier when we were here.
Yeah.
And they just one-shot us. Fuck off!
Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief.
The Dawn is on the other side.
I would love to if I could figure
How the fuck does an equipment item fuck you like that?
Sentinels. They're overpowered in multiplayer too. Like, they just fucking melt health.
Oh, that's not what I thought it was.
All right, good. Oh, down
super
there.
Super hot. Super hot. Val?
See the doorway further on?
Yeah, I'm aware.
Yeah, I guess we're walking now.
I fucked up.
Well, maybe I can teleport everybody. Be ready.
Which way are we supposed to go?
Follow him. Don't follow me. He followed me. I just assumed, so I went for it.
You should teleport to me soon.
Are you assuming?
Or not? The time who wants people to fucking teleport, nobody fucking teleports.
So have I.
I had a fuel rod and a rocket launcher? What the fuck is wrong with me?
No, that's another. I keep thinking it's one of the...
Thank you. I have perfect sight lines and you just fucked it.
Sorry, I was trying not to die.
Tough shit, die.
Teleport!
Oh my god, worst time for you to teleport! You teleported as I was shooting you in the back! Apologies.
So it doesn't want to fucking teleport when I get in here, but it'll teleport when we're in the middle of a firefight.
Yeah, no kidding. It's like in Halo 2 where it's like, not safe, not safe, spawns me next to you. Still not safe! It's three leads around the corner, kicking me in the butt.
Sector clear. Not clear, not clear!
Not clear!
Sector is not clear.
Oh, fuck you, Smokey.
I have no grenades.
Battle rifle's great against those Johnson's Warthog. Colonel.
We got two
clusters.
Hogs.
Can't believe
we can all either try and survive in one or...
Aw, hamster, you and me, just like when we did Halo 1. Let's do this.
Alright, Val, I guess it's me and you then.
Yep. Let's recycle an idea from Halo 1, because that was a good fucking idea.
It's a callback. There's nothing wrong with that.
Warthog run is fucking...
This one's a lot more dramatic and amazing, anyways. Head for the
frigate. I don't know what the fuck you...
Stop saying frigate! This is a fucking family stream.
What
the
fuck are you on about? Get fucked.
We're going the wrong way like idiots. Yeah.
I'm myself into the turtle. Jesus.
Keep going, maybe, I'm assuming.
Yes. Keep circling left.
Wait, I see.
Should
oh,
I take
change it?
Nah.
The Dawn what will it do? We can make it. As long as the ground doesn't...
Everybody flips over.
Hey.
What fucking pebble on the map just fucks you.
Yeah, the physics are kind of poo-poo.
Ass in this game.
700 meters.
You would think this thing would understand how to like be off-wheel drive.
Find the place, they'll drop out from underneath us.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm not looking forward to it. Can't predict it, so.
Oh!
Yep, there it goes, cause I
you guys.
Did you guys drop
too? Yep. Yep. Shit,
said,
shit, shit.
At least we know.
I had to control the air when it came to our death.
Wait a bitch.
Shit fucking ending, just like they did with one.
Alright, let's just have a moment of silence here. I appreciate this music while we focus.
Reuse the music.
Go to the left. Fly
it's
through.
A fucking Halo
game.
Ethan.
Uh-oh,
right.
No,
out.
I saved it. I saved it. We're good.
Some of the hard problems.
Yeah. Well,
okay. Over there. Over there.
Mind the floods.
Oh, never mind.
Jump.
Yeah, jump so the car can flip over. Good one, because that worked well in the first game.
Jeez. Alright, hold on.
Area not safe, so I guess we're gonna watch them do it.
You fuckers want me to come over there and...
Come on, not now! Come on, not now, game! Lag!
Boy. Nope.
Oh no! Under us? Are you kidding me? I hate this. Why?
Valor, chill.
No.
Okay. It's all good.
No shit.
Now this time with feeling.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Great. It's all my stupid.
I have to watch you guys play and have fun because our checkpoint drops us at a spot where it's impossible for us to continue.
Yeah. Oh, this is bullshit.
It's the right money plan.
Bullshit. We have a bad checkpoint. Hamster and I are stuck in a bad checkpoint.
At least we're not on a time limit this time.
You guys progress too far ahead of us, and it makes it so that we're stuck on the falling platform. I guess at least if you get a checkpoint, it'll spawn us there.
Ooh. Style!
Okay.
You know what? Come fuck. Goddamn. So, is there some shit a gold French weapon or?
Alright, you guys are back.
Alright, quick.
Try not to go too far ahead and give us a bad checkpoint this time.
Yeah.
Well, if we don't move, this thing's gonna fall underneath us, so. Yep, it's falling.
Oh no! Fucking popcorn!
Go!
Hurry, Chief. Nice one, Amy.
Back it up. Back that ass up!
Oh, what a hit that thing.
Are you guys off?
Don't drive off. Yeah, ooh, we're here.
Oh, God. Can't wait for one metal of the bridge to smack me then and kill me.
Mind the ramp.
Mind the gap.
Loop right.
Not great.
Oh dear.
We're good.
Far ramp.
That was fucking cool. Explosions everywhere, directed by Michael Bay.
We're almost there, dudes.
We got this. Another checkpoint station. Hang on. Wait for us to reorient. Okay, never mind. They're gonna give us another shit checkpoint.
Yeah, get fucked, Flood. Get fucked. There's a bug under my.
Got it. Come on.
Yep. There's no way for us to progress, so it's up to you guys again. You guys went too far ahead before we could flip back over.
You were surrounded by fucking Flood, dog.
Zoomed off on it without us. We were still on the platform with the hog on it. And then you guys ditched us.
You realized there was like four Flood juggernauts.
Not in that location where the hog was. That area was empty. And you guys just ditched us.
Sucks to suck, I guess.
Mickin, it's not fun. We gotta watch you have the fun.
Whoa!
So
much
fun.
Uncle. Oh my god, enough of this bullshit, come on.
What are the difference between the yellow sentinel beam and the blue?
Overdid it, just like in the first one. That's for certain. 5 kilometer long fucking thing takes 3 hours to get to the other side. Hope he didn't have an appalling. Well, there you go, get the reboot.
Oh boy.
That's all.
I'm gonna die.
How'd you lose your first car?
I don't know.
Come on,
it just didn't spawn with us.
This is
back. Come here. Dark here.
Hurry, Chief. Don't stop.
No, Cortana, I was gonna stop. Enjoy the explosions. Look out into the sunset. Of course, I'm gonna keep fucking going!
Are you kidding me? We barely hit any.
This time, not my fault.
Quality lag. Some chunky frame rates here.
I see it, I see it.
Oh, hold on, we're dead. We're dead. Oh, ha, ha, ha!
Oh, they're still going back there. Good.
Yeah, we managed to make it, but then we go up a hill and there's a hole right over the hill. So it's we because
it
was
a checkpoint here, game, please.
Because of where it was on the hill, we couldn't see the hole until we were like right over it. So
what a terrible checkpoint system.
That was a pretty cool death.
What the fuck? I thought we just did this.
Oh shit!
I guess there was a checkpoint you guys missed. Get in, hamster. Yeah. All right, let's do this.
50%, chief.
Yeah, we did this. What the fuck? You didn't give us a checkpoint for that? What a shit checkpoint system.
Huh.
Oh, you need to kill X amount of enemies, so fuck you. You don't get a safe spot.
Well, we're gonna flip.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
We hit the ramp perfectly, but... Oh, and then that happens. These vehicle physics are garbage. All right, get in. Let's do this. We're still good.
Yeah, Navy and I, if you got through all this, I'm just gonna think. No! Stupid Sentinel under my wheel! Nope. Not doing it.
70%. Are you kidding me?
Did you guys flip
it's
again?
So easy to flip. It is so easy to flip. Yeah, and we're dead.
I love how trash it is.
These physics are fucking garbage.
I go right, correct?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Alright.
Yeah, they're close to another checkpoint, so yeah.
Yeah, we. As long as they make it.
My bumper.
The longer all four of us are alive, the better. Cause yeah, we have more vehicles active.
Anybody over the explosion? Not gonna lie.
No! Are you?
Go! Oh no!
Shit!
Hey, look, your hog. Hey, look, your hog landed it.
My God!
I think it's cool. I think you're just being a salty Nifkin right now.
Coming for the guy who complains we're going too far. I'll keep that in mind.
Because he made it impossible for us to play.
Yeah. So, pot kettle.
I mean,
the thing is, there's triggers, and that makes things fall. As you hit them, and when you hit that,
this entire map is procedurally falling. I've played through this enough times to know it's going to fall whether you wait or not. Trust me, I've tried.
Yeah, at this point, I'm just trying to memorize where all the explosions happen.
Careful with that hole.
Nope, me. We're good.
Mind the ramp.
That's a real dirty trick that they do there with the hole. Okay. Yeah, that fell perfectly behind you guys. We can't get over. We're done. We'll just have to get to the next checkpoint.
Come on.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything we can do in this situation.
Wait, can't we teleport?
Get them all moving. There we go. Checkpoint. Thank you. Why is the checkpoint system in this game so fucking ass?
I don't know, I think that might have fucked them over though.
Yeah.
Oh, we just missed the respawn. Had we died,
would have respawned right there. Yeah, I should have drove off sooner. I thought it was gonna teleport us. At least we got a checkpoint that time. So if they die, which they very likely will.
Yeah, no kidding. Especially when you flip over nothing.
Hey, dumbass, come here.
Move!
fuck out of here. It's a good regeneration, does it, when you're
the right
pile of plasma.
At least it's not like Halo 1, I can actually rotate the camera around and get some shots.
Rotate your arm.
That's the part where they die again.
Move to the left. Find the drop.
Let's go there. Let me try to break. Hey, come here.
You're no, just getting hit.
Drive Spectre.
There's the end, I see it. And you whiffed it.
Oh, I got this. Fuck.
They made it.
Oh shit, fuck, no!
Later! Later, bitch.
Win! Say he leave for the win!
Alright.
I don't know what the fuck happened there, but whatever.
Good clutch save though at the end. We just immediately knew where to jump.
Ooh. You're rough for sensation.
Could you close the door for me?
Bitch. Well, I'm going backwards. Fuck.
I'm confused when exactly the ship separates them.
If we don't make it,
we'll make it.
It's been an honor serving with you, John.
I guess it's that part. Alright, ending cutscene.
We got bonus time for that. We still managed to eke a bonus time.
Prophet's Bane, achievement unlocked. All right, let's just sit back and enjoy the ending now. So yeah, Arbiter and Chief. I guess at some point
for
the ship
us,
broke apart.
The storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling
Arbian
dark
Chief.
And did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure. Sacrifice,
my dick is
an
beyond
unshakable
measure.
Conviction that their fight,
you dumbasses,
was elsewhere.
That's a hole. No, any holes are gold, but that's a fucking, that's not.
Stop.
As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren. A memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us. And they shall not be forgotten.
March 3rd, 2555. I hope I get a 21-gun salute when I die.
You I will. Remember how this you war started. Military. What your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you. But you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy. Things look different without the prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see our own world, to know that it is safe. Fear not, for we have made it so. By your word, Arbiter, take us home.
Nice seat.
Yeah. At some point the ship broke apart and Chief ended up getting stranded in space, so he's... Yeah.
Suppose I'd never die. For fuck's sake, every single time with you people.
The only Spartan that mattered, 117. Well, that and 1337, but you know. 1337. No relation.
Wait.
Here's Mama.
I am amazed by his doctrine.
Chief? Can you hear me?
No. Alright, y'all ready to play Halo 4?
What happened?
I'm not sure. When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces. Did a number on the Ark. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. Well, some of us made it.
Oh, I see. The portal closed on the ship, and the ship wasn't all the way through. I never caught that.
Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
I'll drop a beacon, but it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even. I'll miss you.
Wake me.
Stasis?
When you need me.
Yeah, he's going into cryo. Wake me when you need me.
And if you can believe this bullshit, Bungie had no plans on continuing the Chief story after this. They were going to stop it here.
And
they did. It was Activision who decided to go and fucking, hey, let's go and crank out bullshit ass sequels.
Let's make
Halo. Where do you go from there?
Kind of Halo, apparently.
That's why I think they ended the Human Covenant War too soon, in my opinion.
That's why they gave us Reach, because they was like, all right, cool, we don't need any more Chief stories, so we'll make fucking Reach and ODST, because, hey, side stories. But then fucking Activision was like, actually...
Why leave it on a cliffhanger if...
In case they actually plan on to do more in the future.
Yeah. And then we ended up with 4 and 5.
I'm happy
and then...
with...
Expect Activision to do something correct.
I'm still willing to give 4 and 5 a chance. I'll see for myself.
I'm perfectly happy with imagining Chief dying in space. Living as he died, dying as he lived. But I don't hate 4. I don't hate 4. 5 is where I have my issues with.
Look at my stuff here.
It's not
I got another level.
It's like...
Well, because 4 was made when it still had Bungie people working at 343. 5 was made when all the Bungie people left to go do Destiny. That's when it started becoming a problem.
Ooh, that's a nice pistol. Should put some of this new skins on. Oh, I already have my gold sniper rifle. Kind of like the purple. Yeah, I gotta go with that red. That looks pretty nice. New Banshee skin. I like these. I like that they added this. Well, that was Halo 3. I'm gonna stop it here. Thanks for everyone watching through this. I did not expect to get Halo 3 done in just 2 streams. Though, I don't usually like doing streams this long. I've been going for 3 hours and 51 minutes now. God, yeah, time to cut it.